Oh, fuck.
Last time.
Hold up. Oh, my God. I started the game. Oh, I started the game. Oh, I gotta relaunch it. Oh, I gotta relaunch it. I just fucking... Dude, nah. Now this shit's gonna... Bro. I just fucking... Dude, I was setting up my stream, and I clicked off of, like, my stream setup to look at the game, and I started the episode. So now I gotta relaunch the fucking game. Oh, my God. Hold up. I don't think it messed anything up. I think it should be fine. I know I'm late. I'm fucking 5 minutes late. Who gives a shit? Nobody cares. It's 5 minutes. Janny for the sub. David for the sub. Okay. Okay, it's good. It's good. It's good. We're good. We're good. We're good. It works. No, it doesn't. Oh, my God. Okay, it works. Oh, thank fuck. Okay. Dub in the chat. We fixed it. Oh, my God. I started bugging out about that. Janny for the sub. David for the sub. Let me actually turn on the alert box for right now. We'll leave it on. Let him queue through. The Walking Dead Wednesday. Big Walking Dead Wednesday today. Final Walking Dead Wednesday. Ever. Ever. Sad. Sad. But it's going to be replaced. It will. It will. It will. I need to take my allergy meds, bro. Oh my God, I forgot to. 2 inch for the raid and the noties out. Hello, everybody flooding in. How is everybody doing on this fine goddamn Wednesday? Dang boy for the sub. How is everyone doing? We are doing Walking Dead Wednesday today. Walking Dead Wednesday. It is the final Walking Dead Wednesday that we will ever have. F. F in the chat. This has been a long series coming. We have played season 1 through season 4. We are on the final episode of season 4. I don't even know when we started playing this game. I think we started playing in May. Like late May, maybe. 2 inch for the sub. It's sad. It is sad. It is the final episode, but it is going to be replaced. It won't be able to be replaced in our hearts, but it is going to be replaced by Red Dead Redemption 2 next Wednesday. This game is being replaced by Red Dead Redemption 2 next Wednesday. If that sucks, we're probably going to play the Batman Telltale series. We are going to play that eventually as well. And we have a bunch of other games. We have Sally Face, we have Batman, we have Red Dead Redemption 2 that we got to get into. We haven't played any of these games, and we're going to be playing them eventually. So, it is sad to see Walking Dead leave. However, it's going to be replaced by some other cool things. Fropet for the sub, or potentially cool things. NBA for the sub. Big Dub. Yeah, let's get into it. Super for the sub. Jammy for the sub. I'm going to keep the alert box on my full face cam, but I'm going to keep it off here for the commentary, because I want to hear what they're saying. Let's get into it. This is nostalgic chat. We're going to look back on this in 10 years, and we're going to say, damn, August 17th, the last day that Joe played Walking Dead. It's not starting. Awkward. Now it's starting. Everybody shut up and listen to the recap.
Last time on The Walking Dead. Since I can remember, Clem's always been there with me.
Damn.
She taught me to be careful, to be quiet, to be strong. To never hesitate.
I also made this motherfucker a menace. Never hesitate, kill anyone that sits in your path. AJ is a fucking psychopath now. He has killed... I think AJ has killed more people than, like, any other character that we've seen so far other than Clementine. This man has killed, what, 4 people at the age of, like, 6?
To kill people that try and hurt us. To show mercy, sometimes. I always listen to Clem. Always. But I've been thinking more. I don't know if she's right every time.
Uh-oh. Is he gonna turn on me?
She told me to leave her if she got bit. That doesn't feel right. We're doing a lot of bad things. To save our friends. To protect our home.
Oh my God, do you think AJ would kill me? Is that a path in this game? If AJ fucking kills me? No. He wouldn't do that.
And when Clem told me to shoot Lily...
Yo, I forgot about that! Yo, last episode, AJ shot Lily like 15 times. He shot her in the head. She was dead. And then he shot... It was like some GTA Call of Duty type shit. He shot her dead body like 10 times.
I got mad. So mad. I don't know what I feel anymore.
Oh my god, kids kids dissociating at like 6. Holy shit.
But I remember all the rules. And the first one is never go alone.
Big facts. Now we're getting into the episode. Bad Blando for the sub. It's Paper for the sub. Lane for the 300 bets. Daff for the 300 bets. Joe, you look like a Little Bites banana muffin. How does one look like a Little Bites banana muffin? BB for the 300 bets. I was finally able to gift. Thank you for being the most enjoyable stream and putting smiles on people's faces. Thank you. Is for the 300 bets. Jammy for the sub. Jackson for the sub. Panther for the sub. And Ask for the sub. Is that a compliment or an insult? Saying I look like a banana muffin. All right, let's get into this shit. Are you a Christian? No. Used to be. Not anymore. I feel like people have been asking me that, like, so often now. Why is that, like, a common question in my chat now? It's, like, so out of nowhere. Oh my god, what the fuck happened? I don't even know where we left off. Oh, we were on the boat, and AJ shot the bitch, like, 45 times. Are we still on the boat? Did shit explode? Oh, she's dead as fuck. Oh, she's dead as fuck. Oh, the boat exploded! I forgot we did that. The boat exploded. Deft for the sub. I forgot we put the bomb in there. What did we call that shit? Mitch's Revenge or some shit? Mitch the bitch? Oh, shit. Got a tip. Yeah, I'd get off the boat if I were you. I would jump in the... Oh, there's... Never mind. Don't jump in the water. Do not jump in the water. Change of plans. Was gonna tell you to jump in the water. Never mind. Bad play there. Don't jump in the water. Don't tell me the option is jump in the water. Clem! AJ's dead as hell.
Hang on.
I'm not coming for you, bro. You're dead as shit. Rule number two. Rule number two, if you're on a boat that's exploding and either one of you dies or both of you die, leave the other homie behind. Rule number two, AJ, in life. Sorry, man. Jump off the boat. You're not living through these. Oh, shit. This is loud as fuck. Normally, this shit is not... What the fuck? Normally, this shit is not that loud. Oh, my God. What is this, the Titanic? Let go, AJ! Holy shit! What are you doing?
AJ, you have to trust me. On the count of three, let go and I'll catch you.
No shot, she catches him.
Promise?
Yeah, no shot.
Promise.
Promise. Promise he lets go. He gets fucking impaled by a spike at the bottom of the goddamn boat. Aim
one,
with RT and
two,
press R.
Three.
Oh shit. Wait.
Hurry, Clem. I'm slipping. Please, Clem, help.
Scripted bullshit. Scripted bullshit here. Script. How many subs was that? How many subs was that? Ask for the fucking gifteds. How many did you give? It was a lot. It was 69? You're just saying that. How many was it? How many subs was that? It won't show me. 70 subs! Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Ask it for the 70 gifteds? Oh my god! I couldn't see the number. I'm sorry. Initially, I just saw a bunch of fucking subs. Fro Pet for the sub. Holy shit! 70 subs from Ask It... I don't even know if I'm saying your fucking name right. Ask It By 21. Am I saying that right? Not 20 gifted. 70 gifted. Holy fuck. Dub in the chat. Thank them if you got a sub. That was out of nowhere. I was trying to get AJ killed, and that was a scripted fucking plot. He couldn't die. I was sitting there for fucking 2 minutes, and he held on. That is so fucking stupid. W in the chat, though, for Ask It. Holy shit. That was a lot of subs. That was a lot of fucking subs. He's been following since 9 minutes ago. Bro. Account created 17 minutes ago. What the fuck? Did you just get Twitch? What is happening? You just made your account and you gave me 70 subs? Oh, we have a Sensei Woo Wivesworth Wednesday here.
Sensei Woo Wise Words Wednesday. The struggle you're in today is the developing you need for tomorrow.
Big dub. Wise Words Wednesday by Sensei Woo. Thank you for the wise words. Tegu for the sub. Zexis for the sub. My alert box needs to shrink now. That's big as fuck. Thank you for the subs and the bits. And thank you for the fucking gifted subs, Ask It. You haven't even said anything in chat. 2 inch for the 5 gifted. 2 inch. You just said that literally like 4 days ago. 2 inch is in my chat. Like, I'm dead broke. I shouldn't be gifting subs. Stop gifting subs. Stop giving me money. Yeah, you literally said that you shouldn't do it, and then you do it. Oh my god. Thank you for the 5 gifted, 2 inch. Thank you for the 70 subs, Ask It. Still hasn't said anything in chat. Oh my god, thank you for the subs, though. LMAO for the 3 bits. Hi. Hello. I caught him.
Now what? We need to find a way down. This ship isn't gonna stay afloat much longer.
Damn!
There!
Oh, does he know how to swim? Yo, he might not know how to swim. Sam for the sub. Oh, 2 inch for the 1,000 bits. I got paid. Still! If you're using your Twitch money, know that that money's getting taxed. Don't send me your money that you made from streaming, because you gotta pay taxes on that shit.
We can climb down from there.
That's gotta be racist. It's not, oh my god, it's cause he's 6 years old and he grew up in a zombie apocalypse. It's not cut, oh my god, oh my fucking god. That's racist that you thought that was racist, you fucks. I was not trying to be racist with that. He is 6 years old, grew up in a zombie apocalypse, lived in the snow. I assumed maybe nobody ever taught him how to swim. It has nothing to do with the color. Ew. Ew. It has nothing to do with the color of his skin. You guys are racist for thinking that was racist. Fuck you. Race for the sub.
We have to get there first. Okay.
Lee knew how to swim. I didn't ever question that.
We've got to jump. It's far. I know it's far, but it's the only...
Asshats.
Only way.
That shit's gonna break.
You'll have to go first. You'll need a running start.
Running start?
No, Clem.
You can do this. Don't look down or we need to move. Ask It for the 10 gifted, 2 inch for the 5 gifted. Bro, what the fuck is happening? Oh my god. Nice guy for the sub, Joe Bart for the sub. Dude, Ask It for the 10 gifteds, 2 inch for the 5 gifteds. Dub in the chats. Thank them if you got a sub from them. Holy fuck. We're already at 9. I've been streaming for 15 minutes. We're already at 95 subs. Oh my god. Thank you, both of you, for the subs. Did Askit even say anything? 4 messages. Bro, my bad. My account wasn't verified, so I couldn't type. My Twitch wasn't verified, so I couldn't comment anything. Play Until Dawn. I made an account just now because I used to watch you on YouTube, and I made a Twitch. Oh, that's a dub that you watch me on YouTube, and you transferred to Twitch. Welcome to the Twitch Frog community. Now you can watch my unedited streams. I said I wanted to play Until Dawn. How do I download that if I don't have a PS4? Isn't that a PlayStation game? Janny for the 5 gifteds as well. Muscle Man for the 300 bits. Muscle Man's Wise Words Wednesday. You can't copy Sensei Wu's Wise Words Wednesday. You can't copy. You could say Muscle Man's like Monday. Muscle Man Monday. Don't do Wise Words Wednesday. Sensei Wu already does that. Wearing a glove at the gym makes one seem like a weenie. But wearing a glove on your weenie when you're getting steamy makes one responsible and dreamy. Was that a fucking poem? What are you... Wearing a glove at the gym makes one look like a weenie. Wearing a glove on your weenie makes when you're getting steamy makes one responsible and dreamy. Jesus Christ. What is that? Did you make that in class? Is that a fucking haiku? Janny for the fucking subs. Is for the 300 bits. You're such a Chad. Is that a compliment? I don't know. Deli for the sub. Nice guy for the gifteds. 2-inch for the gifteds. US champ for the sub. The Luke for the sub. And Electro for the sub. Oh my god! Stop gifting subs. Thank you, 2-inch for the subs. Nice guy for the subs. Janny for the subs. Ask it for the subs. Everybody that's gifted a sub. Or bits. Holy fucking shit. Thank you. Let's get back into it.
Come on, you can do this, AJ. Just run and jump.
Just jump, AJ, you fucking pussy. What's the worst that's gonna happen? You're gonna break your legs? Oh, I won't be able to walk. What are you not gonna fucking do it?
Got this. I got this. I got this.
He jumps down. Ah! Both of his legs fucking cave in.
AJ, what do we do when we're scared?
Shit ourselves and cry.
Fuck off fear. Attaboy.
Damn! What are you, Mario? Oh, shit! Do I die here? I swear to God, if I die here, Zach for the sub. This might be where I die. Because I might have to start playing AJ. Oh, fuck. Run, bitch! Get up! Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Get to the pier. I'll meet you there.
How the fuck am I going to meet her at the pier? Or meet him at the pier? I am dangling over fucking 70 zombies floating in the water. And the boat's on fire. I'm dead.
There's nothing you can do. I'll find a way there. Now go!
Where did everyone else go? Did everyone else die? There was like 10 people on the top floor before shit blew up. Zach for the sub is for the 300 bets. Me and my brother love watching you. Thank you for being so funny, Dash Evan. Thank you. 2-inch for the 900 bets. There goes half my Twitch paycheck. Okay, well, stop giving me money. That's why, you don't have to give me money, 2-inch. I tell you that every fucking stream. Oh, shit. No! Fuck. Nah, I think I'm chilling here. I don't think I die here. I think I die by the end of this episode. I'm gonna call that. Eve. What the fuck? How the hell did he die? That motherfucker just got blasted out of the boat. And he just coincidentally landed right there. How the hell did that happen?
Hurry.
You know, I will give props to AJ, right? Because he's 6 years old. The average six-year-old in this scenario would shit themselves, cry, and get eaten alive. AJ has, like, Giga Chad pushed through this. I would feel, I feel like when I was six, I would have just given up. You know what I mean? Like, there's no shot I would have been like, yeah, I'm gonna try and get through this. Damn. The boat's gonna fall. How the hell are we gonna get through this? There's zombies everywhere. Dude, homie is literally 2 feet tall.
Got something. Where do you think you're going?
He's got a bow and arrow. Just fucking bum rush him while he's loading it. Just W key his ass. Is that what I'm about to do? W key him. W key him. W key him.
Just walking out of here.
What am I looking at? What am I looking for, bitch? Damn!
Just leave. Fuck you.
Oh, am I gonna stab him? Yoink. That definitely would not work. They're not that sharp. Butt Mask King! I don't lose these. Yeah, kick him in the nuts! Kick him in the nuts, AJ! Yo! Yo, that's low from AJ, though. That's low. That is low. He just punched him in the nuts.
Come on!
The nut shot? Where is everyone else? Oh, they left. I remember they dipped. It was like Corbin Blue and all them fucking... Oh, now I gotta... Bro, I fucking hate this part. I fucking hate this part. Some copyrighted ass intro. And Twitch fucking flags my ass every time. Every fucking time this intro plays, so I gotta mute it. What do you want to talk about while the 2-minute intro plays, chat? What do you want to talk about? Because we can't fucking listen to it. I can't even... I could show it. It's gonna be muted. Talk about Minecraft. Minecraft, how AJ saved my ass. Dude, AJ didn't save shit. I could have let AJ die multiple times. Oh, read the bit, though. I did miss one. Bogart for the sub, Coco for the 300 bets. AJ is that guy. He is. No clue for the sub. When are you playing Raft? Dude. Motherfuckers have been asking for Raft. Like, motherfuckers meaning Brianna. My mod. One of my mods. No one else has been asking for Raft. One person has been asking for Raft for fucking 2 years now. Brianna. I'm not playing Raft. I'll play Raft when I have nothing else to play. When I'm sitting there and I'm like, what the fuck am I gonna do today on stream? I'll play Raft. That's what I'll do. 2-inch for the 5 gifteds. Massive dub. All right, now we're back. I know Raft's a good game. I'm just lazy. I don't want to play it. Tanioko for the sub. Because it's a learning game. I like these story games because it kind of like... You learn as you go. Whereas Raft is like similar to Minecraft. And you kind of just get thrown into the game. So I'm just like, fuck. Nah, but I would play Raft. I'll play it eventually. Is tomorrow reaction day? No, tomorrow's Val. Friday is going to be Fall Guys. Sunday is going to be reaction day. Because I did reactions yesterday. I don't want to do 3 reactions this week. That's like half of the streams. I like doing 2 reactions a week. Tomorrow's Val, Fall Guys Friday. Saturday's going to be a new game. And maybe some reactions. And then Sunday will be reactions. All right, let's not die to the zombie here. Corbin Blue, my savior! My savior, Corbin!
Lewis! You made it!
Lewis? That's Corbin Blue from High School Musical. Nice moves.
Yeah, yeah, I did.
That's how you school a walker.
They are right to fear me.
Oh, God. Now I got cringe.
Get the fuck off of me!
Let her die! Let her die! Let her die! That bitch! Violet! last episode fucking literally tried to stop me from saving everybody. That fucking bitch can rot in hell. Violet's an asshole. No. Literally tried to get Clementine killed. Fuck her. She's a dumbass. No, no, no. This better not. Nope. God damn it. Should I save her? I hate how they put me in these scenarios. I don't want to fucking have hands up, let her, and watch her die. I could kill her right now. I could just hold the bow. I feel like that's going to start. I need more people. You're right. I need more people to live through this. I'll kill her later. You're lucky, Violet. She ain't even gonna say thanks.
Oh my god.
She ain't even gonna say thanks. She's gonna say, fuck you. You killed everybody on the boat. Fuck you. You saved Corbin Blue instead of me.
Violet! Clem, where are you?
What are you, blind?
Louis, get over here! She's hurt!
Where's Minnie?
What? I don't know.
Dead? Dead? Where's Minnie? Dead? Didn't we kill her? Didn't we kill Minnie? Reed for the sub. Jake for the sub. 2 inch from 3 inch events. Here we are once again. I am now broke until I donate again. Nice rhymes. Rebot for the 3 inch bets. Can you play the new Madden? Absolutely fucking not. That is a hard pass. Can I play the new Madden? Fuck no. Fuck no. I hate Madden. I have always hated Madden. Madden is a bad fucking game. It's a dumb idea. It's a stupid fucking idea for a video game. Yeah, it's like them making a NASCAR game. It's so trash. So fucking stupid. Let's make a game that only appeals to the United States, who are also gamers and also like football, and also want to play sports games. The smallest audience you could possibly appeal to. Like, what are they going to do next? Make a fucking croquet game? It doesn't make sense. I don't like Madden like that. And, there's not even that, it's not like FIFA, where, like, there's a lot of skill and shit. Madden is literally, I'm gonna write up a play and press X. And Tom Brady's gonna fucking yeet the ball across field. Dude's gonna catch it and run. You don't even do anything. Madden, I hate Madden. I hate Madden. I know that's an L take. I fucking hate Madden. Rebot for the 3 inch bets. Opinion on spaghetti? It's alright. Logan for the sub. Joe Fartalozzi for the 3 inch bets. 2 for the sub. Jake for the sub. Sorry I had a little off-topic, freak out there. Madden just pisses me off. No. I think Madden, okay. I'll give it some credit. It's fun to play with your friends. The most boring fucking game to watch. The only entertaining thing about watching sports video games is unboxings. Whether it's FIFA packs, Madden packs, whatever other fucking NBA 2K packs. Those are the only things that are fun to watch because it's like there's stakes. It's the same thing as like opening CSGO cases, right? That's why that's entertaining. Watching actual Madden gameplay, watching someone else play Madden is so fucking ass. No.
We headed towards the boiler room.
You should play Stray. I already played it. I finished the game. I love when people recommend games that I finished. Like, you should play this one game called The Quarry. It's like really good. I finished it. I played the game fully. 10 hours. Played it.
The bomb and I just...
Whoa, slow down. Where is she? Louis!
Damn, is she blind? Oh my god, look at her eyes!
Okay, Vi. We've got you. Come on.
Damn, that bitch really can't see.
Oh, shit. Can you see?
I don't. Just... Don't let go of me, okay?
But how did she go blind? Don't let go of you. Huh. How the tables have turned. I remember 20 minutes ago from last episode, you were telling me to go fist myself and that you hated me. And now, you need my help.
Clem!
Who the fuck are those people?
Shit. We can't stay here.
Oh, those are the enemies. shorts for the sub.
Oh, thank God. You guys made it.
That's a whole lot of monsters.
And more coming by the minute.
Stay cool. We knew this would happen.
Violet, are your eyes
fucked up? They're fucked up.
Yeah.
We just have to get off this beach.
Y'all said I needed people, and Violet is now a liability. Y'all said, oh, we need Violet. We need Violet to do this. Yeah, oh, I need Violet. I should have let that bitch die. Now other people are going to get killed because we're going to be trying to save her. She literally can't see. We are literally running. We're going to have to carry her damn near. Shorts for the sub. Call me Evan for the Thringe Bets. I would put her in a pit of zombies and play Marco Polo with her. That's so fucked. Nobody said to save her. That's so cap. Look for an escape route. Where the fuck?
Look! We got the cart around.
Ruby! Willie!
Still the funniest part of this game ever. All four seasons when Willie said that he got put into the School of Troubled Youth for chronic masturbation. The funniest clip in this game ever. That.
Come on! We're getting out of here! There's no end to these little shits! Put them down!
Yeah, imagine getting sent to a school for troubled youth for that. Like, that is so fucking stupid. Like, how much did he have to do that to, like, get sent away? What does chronic mean? Like, you do it a lot. Damn, I'm about to dome this motherfucker. Boink. Next shot. Uh-oh.
You.
Yeah, what, are you going to run at me with the axe? Yeah, hit me with the blade. Miss. Weave. Yeah, get eaten alive, bitch. Get eaten alive, bitch. Yeah. Yeah, there's Minnie. Kill her, too. Kill her ass, too. She was a fucking traitor. Kill her ass. Kill Minnie, that fucking dumb bitch. Shoot her.
No! Get away from her!
Oh, my God. Here we go. Yep. Kill her. Oh, she better get eaten alive! You can't stop all of them.
She's lost it.
Minnie? What's going on?
Oh my God, and Violet's gonna be a fucking dumbass. Oh, Violet's gonna be a fucking idiot. Violet, we're over here! Violet, or not Violet, Minnie, we're over here! And then she's gonna kill all of us. Frost for the 300 bets. I've been going through hard times, and your videos and streams have helped me a lot, thank you. I'm glad I could help. I'm sorry you're going through those times. Nice guy, 300 bets. You should play Forest, great game. Aren't they coming out with a new one? Yeah! Death sentence for you. Yup. Chop off your own arm.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
We've got a break for it, now! Everyone run for the cart. I'll stay back and cover you. I'll be right behind you.
Can you tell my friend Ethan to join the call? Thanks. Tango for the 500 bits. Ethan, join the call. Whatever the fuck that means. What are you trying to get your friend to join Discord and he's watching my stream? He won't get on Xbox or some shit?
An opening? I'll make a break for it.
Clementine, the stuff I said on the boat in the cell, I worry about that later.
Oh, she's trying to apologize to me?
Right behind me?
Yep, just like the ninja I am.
The ninjas we are.
Cringe.
Be careful.
AJ, go with them.
No, I'm staying with you.
Thanks, kiddo.
Speedy for the Prince of Evans. Bro, why is this motherfucker Lewis always in, like, a trench coat? Like, isn't that, like, such a bad play for, like, zombies and you know, athleticism? You're running in a coat that goes down to your fucking feet. He has grip. Shoot the walkers. Dome. 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 Quick scope. Too easy. Too easy. Bro, it... Damn! That sucks, Minnie. That sucks. You killed your own sister. You tried to kill us. And now you're dying. Damn. Damn. And now you have a hole in your face. Damn. Damn, you killed your own sister. Damn. Damn. And guess what? You're gonna die. Yeah, what you gonna do, bitch? Oh no. Where did she get a grenade? What the fuck? Where did she get that shit? I was just laying around. Nah, I might have talked too much shit. Uh oh.
Fuck you!
Shoot the nade? Yeah! Oh, nah, they just left us. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. Minnie, let's fucking square up right now. Let's throw down. Let's throw down right the fuck now. I will fist fight to the death gladiator match right the fuck now. They just left my ass. Now I'm with AJ. Oh, it's on, bitch. Oh, it's on. Oh, you're dead as fuck either way. Yeah, hack them all. Yeah, get eaten alive. Get eaten alive. Nah. Your knife is missing. What the fuck? How is my knife missing? How fucking coincidental. Oh my god. Oh my god. This game's fucking me in the ass right now. Can you do a collab with iShowSpeed? I don't really know him. If I knew who he... Like, if me and him knew each other, then yeah. But, like, I don't have his... I don't have, like, a contact for him. I don't know him like that. Nice guy for the Savage Bets. What's your favorite movie and game? Favorite game right now, Val? Favorite movie? Funny movie? Dude, Where's My Car? Good movie in general? Probably one of the Harry Potter movies. Tango for the 300 Bets. He joined the call. Dub. My knife is missing. AJ, pull out the pistol. Pull out the pistol, AJ. Oh, wait, you used all the bullets on Lily's body because you got mad and shot her fucking 15 times. We're dead. GG's. Unlucky, go next. Oh, there's 10.
10! Go!
Maybe we run before... Oh, my God. I'm dead as fuck. Escape? Nah, get me the fuck out of here, bitch. Easy as fuck. Didn't even need to disable any of them. Never mind. Yeah, 10! Yeah, that's probably the first zombie you ever killed. Yeah, give me the knife now. Fuck you. You know what I always think of when I watch The Walking Dead, the show? That the zombies are actors. Like, they're real people. Like, the people, that's all I can think about if I watch The Walking Dead. Like, when I actually watch the real show, I'm like, that's actually a person walking like that. Going, like, actually making that noise. That's like a cognizant human that's acting like a zombie. TJ for the 300 bits, Ant for the sub. Love the streams. Was wondering if you would ever upload old VODs. I want to watch them. I mean, you can watch VODs on my Twitch channel backwards to, I believe, like 45 days. But ones after that, they're just gone forever, basically. I mean, I might make a VOD channel at some point, but not right now. Brooke for the 300 bits. Have you ever seen The Walking Dead auditions? No. That's a thing? Do they have extra fucking auditions? Should we look at that real quick? Walking Dead extra auditions. Walking Dead extra auditions. What do they do? How do you audition for that? Oh my god, they actually have them. Hold up. They're just walking right now. Like, they look so fucking stupid. Like, I actually... And how much are extras getting paid? Like, for me to do... How much is an extra in The Walking Dead making? 64... Another Reddit user told... Ah! Ask it for the 10 gifteds, bro. That is so many fucking subs. Dub in the chat. Ask it. I don't know how many subs that is this stream. I think like 90. You're fucking insane. Thank you for the fucking 10 gifteds. I'll see if you said anything else, because I responded to what you said, then I didn't look at anything. It's a PS4 exclusive. That sucks. Yeah, see, that's what sucks. I could buy a PS4 theoretically, because they're probably not that expensive now. But buying a PS4 to play one game, you should see how they audition the walkers. Oh, yeah. Dude, I just don't know how they do that. Like, how much do you guys think they get paid? How much do you guys think they get paid? For 8 hours. For a Walking Dead zombie. A Reddit user in 2014 said that the base pay for a zombie extra was $64 for 8 hours of work. So $8 an hour. If you were featured for a stunt or a close-up scene, you got paid more. But if you were just a general walker in the back, $64 for 8 hours. That is fucking atrocious. That is worse than most states' minimum wage. That is awful. That is, like, really bad. Featured zombies. An average zombie in The Walking Dead show got $8 an hour. For featured zombies, they would get $11 an hour and a $50 stunt bump if you did a stunt. The most anyone would make is $600 in 2 days as an extra. I mean, $600 in 2 days as an extra is pretty good, but I feel like those are the extras that are, like, close up getting stabbed and in a fight scene and shit like that. Dude, that's so ass. And they're auditioning for this, too. So you're taking the time out of your day to get minimum wage for, like, one episode. That's, like, so bad, too. Like, he doesn't even look like a zombie. That motherfucker's literally just twitching. That's kind of what I envision a zombie being like. This. Just, like, kind of hobbling. I feel like a lot of these people are going for, like, some energetic, like, spring trap type, like, Five Nights at Freddy's bullshit, and it's just so ass. Like, what is this man doing in the fucking back? Like, figure it out! Oh my... And they're not laughing. I would be dead crying if I had to fucking do this. Just like walking around. Just fucking screaming. And like hobbling to look like a fucking zombie. Dude, do they have like final eliminations? Is this like The Bachelor? Where they like go to the end? So ass. You know damn well they practice that shit. Yeah, bro, this dude, this dude was at his mom's house hours before this. Like, mom, can you, like, give me some pointers on my technique? Like, mom, can you give me some pointers? Just fucking screaming. Can you give me some pointers on my... Big audition today. Being an extra. Dude, and like the excitement of getting in. Like, hooray, I get to make $8 an hour. I feel like the people that are auditioning for this are more so Walking Dead fans than, like, genuine, I want the money. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like, dude, like, I would do this just to be in an episode so I could be like, oh, I was in a Walking Dead episode. You know what I mean? Like, just doing it to make the money. You get to meet the big actors. Yeah, who gives a fuck? I get to meet the dude that holds the crossbow. What's his fucking name? Who's the crossbow guy? Daryl. Oh, I gotta meet Daryl from The Walking Dead and spend 8 hours to get fucking $64 pre-tax. That's so ass. Massive for the 1,300 bits. I would not want to get paid $64 to look like a dumbass. I mean, you're not even gonna know that it's you, because once they put all the makeup on you, you don't even look like you. Not Sparkle for the sub, Dancing for the sub. All right, we gotta get back into the fucking game. You can't even have a conversation with them unless they start the conversation. Oh my god. So the extras can't even talk to the actors? They just have to fucking sit there in their zombie makeup for 8 hours and get filmed like for like 10 seconds? That's so ass.
James!
I thought James died. James is still alive? I thought he died. Oh, nah. Are we about to go into a cave? I'm John for the 500 bits. I just got done stacking wood and I see you running across the screen moaning. Oh, does anybody have a clip of that? I kind of want to see myself do that. I kind of want to evaluate my own walking, my own extra Walking Dead zombie. I feel like I would be pretty good. Lil Coom for the sub. Yeah, can one of my mods send the link to that? I kind of want to evaluate it. Could you guys actually chat? I have an audition for a very important role. Tomorrow. And I was wondering if you guys wanted to review my clip. Could you guys tell me, like, some pointers on my technique? Can you guys give me some pointers? Perhaps? Hold up. Here it is. I mean, like, I've been practicing it for a few days. I feel like the moan could be better, you know? I feel like I'm kind of more screaming than like... Be real, chat. If I was auditioning for an extra in The Walking Dead, would you hire me? Yeah? Okay, good. I think that'll impress the judges. I really do.
We have to move.
We'll have to squeeze through there.
We don't know where it goes.
Well, we do know there's walkers in the other direction.
Yeah, and you're also gonna walk into a fucking cave that you can't see in, could possibly have walkers in, or be a dead end. Yeah, what a stupid idea.
Move it, dummy!
Him, AJ, running down that bitch.
I saw his eyes when he did it. I saw the bloodlust in them.
Oh my god, this fucking guy. This fucking guy. This fucking guy. This fuck. I saw the bloodlust in AJ's eyes when he shot Lily. He's gonna be a ravenous murderer. Oh, shut up, James. So what? AJ's a menace. He's a psychopath. He kills people. Okay? Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Go.
Dude, we have no idea where this leads. Oh, it just exits out. It exits out in a different area.
We're safe, but not for long.
Dude, the zombies are gonna follow us in here. Then we're trapped.
Damn it. It's so dark in here.
We can't move forward without a way to see.
I'll figure something out.
Turn your brightness settings up, maybe? Turn your brightness settings up, maybe? Then you could see. The fuck? Make a torch? Oh, Jesus Christ. How the fuck am I gonna make a torch? I can see perfectly fine.
Perfect. Flint.
Oh, how fucking lucky is that? We walk into a cave that's pitch black. The first thing I look at is flint. Wow. How nice.
I need something to burn.
Maybe you start stabbing the zombies that are there.
If they get in here, I'm going to have to kill them. I don't want to do that.
Oh my god, I forgot. This man has like a fetish for zombies.
Clem, did you see Minnie out there?
Yeah, she got eaten alive.
I didn't see her anywhere.
I saw her on the beach. She was bitten, Ten.
I get a lie to that motherfucker. And Ten, hate to break the news to you, she killed your fucking sister.
So she'll go to the next place with Sophie. They can be together. That's good.
I don't think he knows that she killed Sophie. Somebody said Gabe the cuck. He's not even in this episode. Dude, I don't know where I'm gonna get pick up Bristol. That shit looks
might
dope.
Be nice in our room. Just have to get home first.
Why don't we live in this cave? I feel like this seems like a pretty nice place to live in a zombie apocalypse.
Damn it. It's all too wet to burn.
Dude, we can see perfectly fine.
The water's moving fast. Too dark to tell how far it even goes.
Ten is too kind? Yeah, he is. Uh-oh. AJ's probably thinking about killing people again.
It's so dark in here. I'm working on it. It doesn't feel safe. There's too much danger outside. I wish I had a gun.
Oh, no.
We'll be out of here soon.
AJ always wants to say strapped.
Burn this without something to hold it up.
Dude, why can't I just start fucking lighting fire on this shit? How the hell did I get this toy?
Home before AJ can play with
that. Is a disgusting ass disco broccoli toy. Why the fuck would AJ ever want to play with that? What the fuck am I gonna burn? I ran around this entire goddamn cave. Oh, there's shit back over there. I'm gonna look at the wood again. It's too wet to burn. It's too wet to burn. Oh, where the fuck? There was a stick right next to the wood. Yeah, blowing my shit. Blowing my shit.
Okay. All right.
It is not that easy to start a fucking fire. Just a few flint rips just on a stick. Now it works. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay, good.
You know my favorite shit? Watching the show Survivor. And you know how in Survivor there's always like two separate groups, sometimes more? I love when there's that one group in Survivor that can't start a fire. And they all contract like diarrhea. And they can't boil their water. They eat rotting food. And it's just like such a shit show. If you ever watch Survivor, that's the best. Well, that's the most entertaining part of the show. Like, it'll be one tribe that does so well. They're eating fucking cheeseburgers because they won the challenge. And the other tribe's, like, borderline starving to death. Even though cameramen are fucking filming them. That and Naked and Afraid. Have y'all ever seen that fucking show? That shit is hilarious. You are watching a cameraman film someone that has dysentery and is literally dying. And they're like, I think I have a few more days. I think I'll be able to make it to the exit. Like, the cameraman can't. The cameraman's just eating a granola bar. They're fucking starving to death. The cameraman's just fucking filming them. Probably eating a rotisserie chicken. Yeah, you can't have any of this. Sorry, I'm going on my lunch break. That shit is fucking hilarious. There's one show on Netflix that's like a legit Survivor show, and I forget the name of it, but I watched a season, and I know I'm off topic. I don't give a fuck. I do this all the time if you're new here. There's one show on Netflix, and it's about, like, they send these 12 survival experts. Like, they have expertise in survival. They send them out to, like, Alaska or an island or something, and they have to live alone on different segments for, like, 100 days. And they film themselves. They have stationary cameras. They film themselves. I think that's dope because it seems legit. Naked and Afraid still kind of seems not fake but weird because someone's following you. You're butt-ass naked in the middle of the woods with someone you don't know. And I understand that's Naked and Afraid, but it's also just, it's called Alone. Yeah, yeah, literally it's called Alone. Yeah, that's a good show. Watch that on Netflix. But, dude, Naked and Afraid is just blowing my shit. I watched this one episode, this dude was drinking the river water, and he was like, it's gonna be fine, trust me. 20 minutes later, he's like literally dying. like 20 minutes later in the show, like 10 days later, he has like a fever of like 102. He's like shitting himself and can't move from like drinking river water. He like contracted a disease and they're just filming him like dying and until he eventually just gives up. Revenant for the sub, and then they fly him out.
Look, there's another tunnel over there. It's too far. We just gotta find something to help us cross.
The walkers are getting closer.
Don't worry. We'll be home before you know it.
River water is the cleanest source of water. Yeah, it could still have fucking bacteria in it. Look at the stream. Look at the rock.
Rocks are too small to walk across.
That's so cap. That is so.
Might stop something.
You could parkour that. You could parkour that. I could fucking hit a 1-2 quad jump and then run across.
Too far for us to jump across.
Bro, you're kidding me.
Must be something we can use as a bridge.
There's this fucking log over here.
If I yank that out of there, it would drift down the river and get caught in the rocks. Could work as a bridge.
I am not strong enough to push this log. I am. Dude, that log easy weighs 500 pounds. Like, that log easy weighs 500 pounds. Clem is like 5'6", and just yeeted that shit. Like, it was nothing. Ian for the sub. It's rotten logs. Okay, that is true. It could be a rotten log that's somewhat hollow.
Okay, we just need to go across one by one. And then we'll move the rocks out of the way. And then I'll take...
Yo! Don't bite him. Yo! James just hit him with a fucking roundhouse. Damn! Damn! He decked that motherfucker. Come on, go, bitch. Walk. Ten's gonna fall and die. How much are you gonna bet? That motherfucker has no balance. Yeah, let me not use the fucking one source of light. Oh, zombie's burning. Oh, they're gonna set the wood on fire or some shit. Run, bitch! Go! Holy fuck! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Of course. Keep walking. Keep fucking walking. Ha!
Damn!
Where the fuck are we gonna go now? We're gonna enter the cave even more? Yeah, what a great idea. Build a sky base and you're safe from a zombie apocalypse? That's so true. Nah, he's on some schemey shit. What the fuck was that? Why did it just pan to him for like fucking 5 seconds? That was weird as fuck. Pro pet for the 1,000 bets. Play the forest. Should I play the new forest when it comes out? Isn't there a new one that comes out in like a month? I'm not gonna play the old one if the new one comes in like soon. Somebody said bitrate's low. My bitrate's at 8k right now. I think it dipped for a second though. Are you playing Red Dead Redemption 2 at some point? Yes. This is the last day of The Walking Dead. I'm done the game after this episode. Then we're going to play Red Dead Redemption 2 starting next Wednesday. If it's good, we'll keep playing it. If it's bad, we'll switch to the Batman one or Sally Face or something like that. Until Dawn, if I somehow got a fucking PS4. Something like that. Oh, play the old one, then the new one for backstory? Am I ever playing Rust? I don't know. Should I get into Rust, chat? I don't really know. I feel like the only time Twitch streamers play Rust is during Twitch Rivals events. Like, otherwise, no one really plays Rust. Rust is kind of mid in that regard. Nah, he's being sus. Is it not James? Is it somebody else? Is it somebody else?
Right, which way do we go?
Why did he
Ten,
do that? Why did
do
he
do
that?
Do you see a light down any of these tunnels?
You brought this on yourself. It's not too late.
Let go!
For him, at least.
What? Vinrun for the 5 gifteds. Dumb in the chat for that. What the fuck? What does he mean it's not too late? Why did he push? What is he doing?
Follow us.
What the fuck?
Sprain your ankle. Follow us after that. I break your leg.
I won't let you take him.
I won't let you make him a monster.
Nah, this fucking bitch. James is gonna kidnap AJ because he doesn't like how I'm raising him. You're fucking crazy. You thought you hated violence. Let him go or I kill you. I'm gonna press A.
Any further?
Clem! What happened to not wishing anyone harm?
It has its limits. You found them.
Yeah! Stab
I'll
him.
I'll kill you before I leave her.
Yo! This motherfucker! AJ is a menace. I love it. I love it. I love it. Dude, he's such a savage. Oh, he's probably pissed as fuck. He's gonna kill AJ now.
You did this! You made him this way. You had him empty an entire clip into that woman's head.
It was only half a clip.
It was only 8. It was only 8 bullets. I mean, like, it wasn't a full 12 or 16. It was only 8 bullets, man. Like, fishy for the sub. Yo, AJ really counted those bullets out. Ollie for the 300 bets. I'm sad to see that it's over, but I've been watching you since the start of the series. It's been a journey. Yeah, but I mean, like, it's sad that The Walking Dead will be over after this, but then we'll just start another series. I mean, that's just how it is.
Is this what you wanted? A boy who...
Let's throw down! Let's throw down, bitch! You wanna throw down? Let's fucking go! Lily deserved to die. You don't get to judge us. Shove it up your ass. Lily deserved to die.
Only sees an answer at the end of a barrel.
She deserved to die, and you know it.
By his hand. In that way, I've seen what rage like that can do if it remains unchecked. Believe me, you don't want to see it with him.
Oh my God, 10! Stab him. 10. You're literally right there, bro. Stab him. Yoink him, bro. Oh my god. Dude, if 10 doesn't do something, I'm gonna be actually pissed. Let's throw it down. Right now, let's fight.
I liked it.
And AJ, don't say that you like killing people until we kill teams. Oh my god. Oh my god, AJ. Come on.
I liked killing her. It made me feel strong. I don't care if it was murder. I don't care if it was anything. It felt good.
Nah, okay. Okay. Okay, AJ, we're going to have a talk about this later. But still, I don't think you should leave with James.
Best feeling I've had in a long time.
What the fuck? You're acting like you're 50? You are 6 years old. You are 6 years old. Best feeling I had in a long time. Bitch, you just started having memories 2 years ago. The fuck? What do you mean, best... best shit I had in a long time. You've been theoretically you have your memory for 2 years. You've technically remembered shit for 2 years. The fuck? What do you mean a long time? Maybe. That's not what I taught you. I know you don't mean that.
Ever.
Oh shit, man.
Alvin Jr., that is not what I taught you. Not about how you feel, how you treat people, how you think.
I'm teaching myself now.
The wrong lessons.
Says you.
I taught you killing Marlin was the right thing to do. I never said anything about finding joy in it.
AJ, you can't really believe that. Please, think of-
Didn't this motherfucker kill, like, hundreds of people? This man's on his fucking high horse. Yeah, you changed, bitch. You still murdered people. Cube for the sub. Yeah, he is reformed, but still. Like, dude, like, he's like, that's not true. Like, oh my god, bro. James went from being a complete psychopath that murdered people to being, like, a soft Sally. Like, you gotta find the in-between, man.
About what you're saying.
Stay out of this, or I swear I'll claw your fucking eyes out.
Neither of you are listening. Anyone that wants to hurt us should be dead. And I'm not sorry about it, and I'm not gonna feel bad about it.
Dub.
AJ,
you say you didn't teach me this when you did.
I mean, like, what's wrong in what he said? He said anyone that wants to hurt us should be dead. But, like, what's, like, that's what I'm saying. Like him having joy in killing people is weird. But, like, he's not killing innocent people. You know what I mean? Like, every single person that AJ has killed, Marlin was a murderer. Lily was a murderer and a psychopath. Who else has he killed? He bit the ear off of that one bitch that was also a psychopath and tried to kill AJ.
You said surviving was the most important thing. Be strong. Be brave. Never hesitate to kill people that want to hurt us. Killing Lily?
D-money for the sub.
Made us safe.
Facts. Big facts.
There's nothing wrong with liking that.
I can't listen to this. You think you can change him? Do it then. Talk to him.
What am I gonna fucking say to him?
I'm not gonna stop, Clem. I'm not gonna let people that wanna hurt us just... walk around.
You still can't like it. You're never killing again. Okay, I'm not saying you're never killing again. Survival isn't everything. I'm gonna say you still can't like it.
Tell me to stop and expect me to get it.
I know this world is hard. For us, for you especially. And killing, it's almost unavoidable these days. Having to do it, having to like...
D-Money for the 5 gifted subs. Big dub. Thank you, D-Money, for the 5 gifted subs. Fuck.
You do it. We've learned we have to live with it. But you can't ever like it.
I don't know if I should have said I liked it. Maybe I don't know the right words for what I felt.
Nah, he definitely liked that shit. He was almost fucking Call of Duty teabag scumming her. He was shooting her in the face while she was already dead.
Aren't you glad Lily's dead? You just said she deserved it. You must be glad I killed her.
Yeah, that's it. That's, yeah, I don't know, bro. I don't know. I still feel like James shouldn't take the kid. Nah, James gotta die now. That's kind of annoying me.
It's complicated.
Mrs. Beast for the 300 bits, play Uncharted
because?
4. What is Uncharted
because?
4? You took
because
it too far.
What?
This isn't about me.
Whether or not I'm glad Lily's gone isn't the point. We're talking about you.
You are talking about me. I'm trying to talk about us. It's always been us. I don't know why you're taking that away.
Okay, that's like some weird shit that I know the intentions AJ has, but what AJ just said, it's us. It's always been about us. That's some like stalker shit. How do you not know the Uncharted series? I know the Uncharted series. I think. Let me actually look it up. Uncharted. Oh yeah, didn't they just make a movie about the Uncharted game? What is Uncharted? Is Uncharted like a story game? Yeah, fucking Tom Holland was in it. Goddamn Spider-Man was in Uncharted. Is it like, should I play it? Is it like a story based? It's a story game. Should I play it? It's only on PlayStation. Oh my god. Like, actually so annoying. Actually so annoying. So fucking stupid. I'm not buying a PS... Should I buy a PS4 so I can play fucking Uncharted?
I swear I'm not.
It's coming out on PC? When?
You weren't happy firing that gun. You were angry. Angrier than I've ever seen. I need you to hear me, AJ. You can't talk like this about killing anyone. Even Lily.
I've heard enough. It's obvious you can't teach him.
Yo! Another nut punch. AJ's a fucking menace, man. AJ, right, yoink, right to the nuts, man. Uh-oh. What's about to happen? We about to throw down? We about to throw down? You wanna throw down, bitch? You wanna throw down? You wanna throw down? We about to throw down? Let's do this, bitch. Come on. Yep, we... Oh, fuck. Butt mash!
Not listening!
Fuck! Fuck! Ask it for the 5 gifteds. Hold up, I gotta clutch this.
We hear you.
Oh, I thought that was 10.
You just don't understand who we are.
Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
I understand you. I've seen your kind. The world is full of you. I've been you. All you know is violence. Death. He can live a peaceful life, but it's like you won't let him. It might seem hard to believe, AJ. I know it does, but listen to me. No one has to die anymore. Not humans. Not walkers.
James,
that's not
this
true.
Philosophy of yours?
This philosophy is what has kept me human. It's what will keep any of us.
It's a childish fantasy. The way you think is dangerous? What the fuck does that mean?
Human.
Hey.
It's like you read it out of a book of fairy tales, I swear to God, where everyone could live in harmony if we all just wished hard enough.
Yeah, what is that called when it's like everyone's happy? Is it a utopia? What is that called? It's like impossible. Yeah, utopia. And what's the opposite? A dystopia. Yeah, utopia is literally impossible. Like, a lot of people talk about that shit. That's like a big argument in philosophy, because I'm literally a philosophy major. We talk about that all the time. No. Like, a utopia is genuinely impossible. For everyone to achieve what they want with the idea of human competition and just, like, greed and crime, and especially in a fucking zombie apocalypse, a utopia is impossible. Like, actually impossible.
Open your eyes, James. The world isn't as simple as you like to make it sound.
So what is it then?
Hell.
It may not be kill or be killed, but it's awful goddamn close.
James will remember that? Oh no. That means he's gonna kill us. If I die to this cuck, I'm gonna be so pissed. Whatever, man.
I'll find my own way.
Whatever, man.
Next time you need help, ask someone else.
James looks like a hardcore Sykuno. I don't think he looks like Sykuno. I would say he looks like he's straight out of, like, Twilight.
Clem? What is it? He doesn't get it. Not like we do. Not like I do. Let me help you, Clem. Trust me to tell which people are bad. That I won't ever use my gun because I like it. But only to keep our friends safe. Please.
Bro, he's wearing that dirty ass broccoli shirt. Dude, everyone in this show and in the TV show and in the game, bro, they fucking reek. All of them without a doubt. I wish, like, your TV could, like, have a smell sensor. Just because this, dude, they, none of them change their outfits. They all wear the same outfit. They don't shower. And it's been, like, 2 years of wearing the same shirt that has fucking holes in it.
You can trust me to decide when it's right.
Should I trust him? Ooh. I'm gonna trust him. I fuck with AJ, bro. I made him a menace. I believe him.
Okay. Really? You're growing up too fast, AJ, and that scares me. But you've seen things and done things no one your age should have to do. You've earned my trust. If you say you won't ever enjoy killing, I believe you.
That was a very important choice. Dead ass? That was a really important choice right there? Was that a bad play? Oh, no. Parker for the 300 bets. I have to read all the bit donos I missed. I have a few bad games, and Val puts me in iron lobbies as a silver. I'm taking this personal. Wait, you're in silver right now, and Valorant's putting you in iron lobbies? Dude, I would be happy if it was doing that. I feel like that's like free RR. Spartan for the 300 bets. Instead of playing Uncharted, you should play Rust, Shady for the 500 bets, and Code for the sub.
I won't. I promise.
Nah, I trust AJ. I feel like he ain't gonna fuck up.
Feel that?
Yeah, that's the way out.
He left his mask, that fucking idiot. Yes. Oh, we're so sad. Oh, we're so sad. That motherfucker's dead as hell.
He left his mask behind.
It says goodbye, James.
Come on.
No shot, he died. How did he not get, like, with those zombies, though? Because James walked out the way that the zombies came in. You think James died? Nah, I think we're gonna see him again. Now we gotta find our fucking way back to the camp. Oh, nah. And the torch is out. AJ seeks your approval above all else. See, that's why I feel like we should trust him. Just because he idolizes Clementine so much that I feel like if I say something, he'll do it. Colin, for the 300 bits. Somebody put a picture of you on the Eiffel Tower. I know. I'm going to react to that in like 5 days when I make videos. Because I make videos like bi-weekly in kind of like bulk. So I don't have to just make like 3 TikToks a day. I'm going to react to that. That was funny as shit. Some dude got a picture of me in the I've been in the hills, like that photo, like me holding the fucking B movie on a bus seat. He folded it and shoved it in the Eiffel Tower. Like, that's funny as fuck. Like, I've never even been to Europe, and now my picture's in the Eiffel Tower.
Coast is clear.
Are you posting this on YouTube? This gameplay? No, because I haven't posted any of the Walking Dead gameplay. If I started off RIP, I would have kept with it, but...
School is probably that way.
When can we expect that JoJo and Joe collab? We already collabed. I'm going to make... Okay. Should I... For those of you that were here when I did the Fortnite stream with JoJo the Mofo, should I make that clip of me and him explaining our worst takes into a YouTube video? I think that would be funny as fuck. Like, our worst takes. It would be JoJo the Mofo and Joe Bartolozzi's worst takes. That would be a good YouTube video. And it's gaming. We're playing Fortnite in the middle of it. And I haven't uploaded a gaming video in a while. And I like uploading gaming videos that are, like, funny. I know I do horror sometimes, and that's fine. But, like, when I upload just, like, base gameplay, I like when it's, like, there is commentary around it. So it's, like, you're watching the game and me talking. Yeah, that would be funny as fuck. Edited down. Yeah, we're going to do that. But I don't know. When are me and JoJo going to do, like, Monopoly or Reactions or Uno or something? I don't know. We got to figure that out. I'm probably going to message him about it, like, today or tomorrow.
A sim was the third.
Huh?
What? He said a sim was the third.
The day after AJ killed Marlon. You already know Viola and I voted for you to stay. A sim was the third vote.
Wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Yeah.
Huh. What made you think of that?
A sim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there.
Yo, dub it? Yo, dub for a sim and Lewis voted me out? That means that bitch Corbin Blue voted my ass out. And now that motherfucker's trying to date me and shit? Nah, fuck Lewis.
I voted for you because I liked you. But his
okay, AJ did kill Lewis's best friend. AJ did shoot Lewis's best friend in the face. Is that forgivable?
It was better. I just thought you should know. Asim was right. We were safer.
We owed you our lives. Thanks, Ten. That means a lot. It hasn't exactly been safe.
More scared than we let on when you met us.
As bad as Marlon was, he still saved me and AJ. And you nursed me back to health. We owed you for that.
Maybe, but even so.
Dude, Ten is so
nice. If Marlon
nice.
Was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever. Or dead. Instead, we fought back. Because you showed us how.
Ross, for the
sub. We weren't safe with Marlon. Even in his safe zone. We were just... hiding.
Huh? Who's there? It's James. Where didn't they dip like 5 hours ago? Corbin Blue!
Lewis!
Who's Lewis? Nah, something went wrong. Something went wrong. What happened? That motherfucker looks sad. Oh god, group hug.
You're not dead. That's good.
Did everyone else escape?
Damn right. They took that cart and hauled ass back to the school.
But you came to look for us.
Thought I lost you.
Oh no. Oh no. It's gonna be a romantic scene. Oh god.
Only for a minute.
Oh no.
Longest damn minute of my life.
Oh my god. They don't even know each other's last names. They don't even know each other's last names. Keep that in mind. Massive for the sub.
It's over, Clem. The Raiders are gone.
What do you mean it's blue? That is true. That is true. He is Corbin Blue.
And we got everyone out alive. Ruby said Violet's eyes aren't infected, so that's good, too. They'll all be waiting for us back home.
Joe, we don't even know their last names? That's also true.
Idea, which...
My god, I bet Lewis doesn't even know Clementine's astrology sign. I bet he doesn't even know if she's an Aquarius or a Gemini. Fucking shit, dude.
My god. That is?
I haven't been out here in a while, but I think there's a bridge. That way. It's the fastest way back.
Let's go.
Why is his voice so scratchy from all the singing? Opinion on astrology? Do y'all want my dead-ass opinion on astrology? I think astrology has some value in the regards that the personality traits that are associated with certain astrology signs make you act that way because of how they've been put in place in history. But daily astrology readings on how they assume your day or life is going to go, complete bullshit. I think there is minimal value in astrology signs. I think some of the things they do say are very broad and match people on a daily basis. But I also think there is some value in general personality traits as they already associate those personality traits with you at a young age. And so you're kind of shaped to act that way. People that are born in July act a certain way comparable to people that are born in January just because of the different seasons and how personality traits are associated with those individuals. That's just how it is. And so, I mean, there is some value, but I would say most of it is not true. I would say most astrology shit is bullshit. But there is general value. Very genuinely. But not... Like, I would say 10% of astrology shit is real. 90% now. I didn't even know I was a Leo till a year ago. Bitch, I didn't know my astrology sign until I was like 15.
I killed that woman. Back on the boat.
What woman? Oh, was that his first time killing a person?
Was that your first?
Yeah.
AJ, at 6 years old, has killed more people than Lewis.
My first. It feels like bile, but not quite, you know?
You did great. Try not to think about it. It'll get easier.
Know if it should or not.
It'll get easier. I promise.
You know what? It's fucked up, but I know it will. I'm just glad to know I have it in me. At all. Having a home means defending it.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
I really thought we were gonna die on that boat. The dumbest shit always goes through my head when that happens. My old pet turtle Jeff, my grandma's phone number, the word that lost me the fourth grade spelling bee, recommend. Stupid shit.
You lost a fourth grade spelling bee on the word recommend? Yo, chat, you want to know what word I could never spell? Business. I used to, until like 2 years ago, dude. Like when I started TikTok, when I made my Bartolozzi business email, the one for the mod applications, before then... Didn't know how to spell business. It's bus I ness. That's how I remember it. And Wednesday. I used to not know how to spell Wednesday. It's Wednesday. That's how you spell it. It's fucking stupid. You want to make someone look dumb? Tell them to spell the word gnat. Like the bug. It's G-A-N-A-T. Because the G is silent, and they're just going to say N-A-T, and they're going to seem like a dumbass. Even though it's kind of like leading someone into, like, spelling it wrong. It's gnat. Yeah, it's G-A-N-A-T. That's how you spell gnat. G-N-A-T. G-N-A-T. Wait, how did I say it before then? G-N-A-T. G-N-A-N-T. Did I say... I went gnat. G-N-A-T. That's what I said. Wait, did I say it wrong? Oh, I think I said it wrong. G-A-N-A-T. I said G-A-N-A-T. It's G-N-A-T. Gnat. G-N-A-T. Fuck.
Anything new this time?
I said gnat. Gnat. Gnat.
Before my parents divorced, they were building a house. I begged my dad to put in a skylight. Begged. Please, if you love me, you'll do it. That shit definitely didn't work. So we made a deal. I got straight A's, he'd put in a skylight.
And you remembered the skylight just...
Skylights are overrated. Skylights are overrated because they're not big enough and you can only see like 2 stars.
Now?
They never got to build the house.
And when it's morning and then the fucking sun's blaring through the skylight, no. Deadly for the sub.
I don't even know what color it was gonna be. I should have asked.
What color would you want? Maybe pink, white like my house was. I hope it was really bright yellow.
Sure should have.
Well, what color did you hope it was?
Oh, maybe purple.
Is that your favorite color?
A purple house?
No, but you don't see a lot of purple houses. Why not stand out?
Of course you'd say that.
Of course. Okay, I'm starting to vision.
I hate when motherfuckers say purple's their favorite color because it represents royalty. Like, the only reason it represents royalty is because historically purple was a hard color to get that they had to get out of snails. Now purple's really easy to fucking get. So when motherfuckers say purple represents royalty, that shit pisses me off because it doesn't. It used to. It doesn't anymore.
Visualize the place. How many floors? Even number? Odd? How many?
914.
914.
That's outrageous.
Yeah.
I love it. I like what I'm seeing. I could definitely live there. Give me a last flourish, though. One thing to really bring it all together. Come on. The coup de grace.
A skylight. A skylight, a treehouse. Okay, what's the coup de grace of his house? A skylight, a statue of me, or a treehouse? A treehouse is where Clementine... The skylight's special to Lewis. The treehouse is special to Clementine because that's where Lee found her. Krispy Kreme for the sub.
The insert other French phrase here.
French treehouse.
What's it gonna be?
A treehouse. Duh.
Hell yeah, fucking treehouse.
Oh my god. No shot he's walking like that.
We get back to the school... We are building that house.
You don't have any architectural experience. How are you going to build a 3-story house and a fucking tree house?
Really think we can?
Maybe not all 900 floors.
And 14.
But I really hope we can.
Can I help?
Of course you can. You're in charge of painting. Come on. We got a home to build.
And AJ can do the decorations like he did for the party. Those shitty-ass drawings. And you can decorate the house, AJ. There'll be fucking poop smeared on the walls. Some shit's gonna go down here. I feel like the school's gonna be run over. Everybody's gonna be dead. Some shit like that. What are they looking at?
Okay, just take your time and keep moving forward.
What's scary about the bridge? Is it fucking, like, cross the bridge? Is it sketchy? Is there, like, broken floorboards or some shit? Oh, nah. How is the car in the middle of it fucking unstable? That was, like, the weirdest fucking control that it tried to make me do right there. It's so random. Oh my god, am I gonna have to make a fucking jump? Damn! Damn! Nah, I'd live through that, though.
That's far.
Really far.
I wouldn't be able to jump across that. I would be so scared. I would be so scared to jump across that. I fucking hate heights.
Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
What the fuck?
The night will be over soon.
Minnie? What?
I did it. I found you.
Bro, is she gonna kill? Oh my god, is she gonna kill 10? Dude, if 10 gets his head clubbed in here.
Come with me.
You're dying.
Yes. Yes, I am. I'm finally going someplace better. I want you there with me.
Oh my god, she's gonna kill him.
Where everyone gets to be a person again.
Ten, you fucking idiot! I swear to God, if this dumb dick 10 fucking goes over to Minnie and gets his head clubbed in, she's gonna kill you. Don't be stupid, 10.
With Mom and Dad and Sophie.
10, snap out of it! She wants to kill you!
I know, but I...
Oh! Come on!
Don't fucking speak to him! Any of you!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
Minnie! Come on, stop!
He needs to be with his family!
Don't do this!
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you. The night will be over soon.
God. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, AJ, big dub. Big dub, AJ. Why aren't they eating her? Why aren't they eating her? Why aren't they eating her? What the fuck? Why aren't they eating her? Because she's already been bitten. She's dying. She already has the bite on her face. She smells bad. Oh my god.
I'll get the kids across the gap. Don't let the walkers get close.
Damn, what am I gonna film every single one of these motherfuckers? There's like 100 of them. I'm getting shot! Fucking bullets coming from, bitch. Where are the fucking bullets coming from? I'm just getting domed.
Down.
I'm just getting fucking shot in the head. My god, she's shooting through a crowd. That doesn't even make sense.
I'll get the kids across the gap. Don't let the walkers get close.
It was still red when I went up. Oh my god. Dude, but they're gonna get so close. Alright, I gotta be quick. Thank you. I'm zoned in. I'm fucking doing this shit. Easy, bitch. I missed that. That's so awkward. Dude, they're getting close as fuck! Dan, hip down, bitch! Oh my god!
I can't get 10 to budge.
Holy fuck! I swear to god, if it dives and I reset again, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Hold up. Somebody keeps spamming in my chat. Can somebody cash at me $3 for food? Do you think I got scammed that one time when I sent that kid $3 for fucking food? I just banned that one kid that was spamming that. I'm sorry. I've already done this before. I said I'm never doing it again. Just spamming in my chat for money. Like, I'm not doing that. I'm not now. Yeah, I think I might have gotten scammed then for $3.
We have to stop her.
Oh shit! Oh my god, she's already right fucking there. Leave. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't tell me I get bit. 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 I swear to god. 10 fist fighter, bitch. Square up with your sister.
You're not his family.
Oh, you're out of bullets. That sucks. Oh, that sucks, bitch. That sucks, bitch. You're out of bullets. Butt mash king! Yeah, damn it! Yeah! Shoot her. Blast her. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Nah! Are you fucking kidding me? Bro. Oh, yo, she cut me deep, bitch. Oh, she cut me deep.
I'm taking 10 home. I'm going.
Yeah, I don't know about that one, homie. She just got shot in the fucking face. Oh, they're eating her now. Oh, now they're eating her. What changed? Why didn't they eat her in the first place? What the fuck? Like, plot flaw. What the fuck happened there? Same for the subloop for the Thridgebits. I just came. What did I miss? Minnie's a psychopath trying to kill 10. Sky for the sub. Oh, homie. Leave her.
Get across. I'll help 10.
How the hell am I going to get across? She just cut my leg the fuck open, bitch. Yo, AJ, you better catch my ass, bro. AJ, you better catch me here, man. Weave. Oh, and I just ripped that shit. Now he's not going to be able to get across.
Ted, we have to go now.
Shoot her.
Fucking move.
Shoot her.
Let him go. You'll die if you don't.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Is he going to kill 10? Oh, my God. He's going to kill 10 right here. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Nah, that was a good call though. That was a good call. They would have died. He would have died. He is right.
No.
He made the hard call. He made the hard call. Homie Lewis lived. Homie Lewis lived. Was that a W or L decision? I feel like Lewis would have died if they didn't shoot him. 10, that was, dude, 10? Sorry, man. Had to go there.
That's right. Come with me.
Damn.
What the fuck? How could you just shoot him like that?
I had to.
He did.
You'd never see a treehouse if I didn't.
That's big facts.
My treehouse?
Big facts.
I did it for you.
10's dead. He's dead. Do you realize that?
Yeah.
Look.
He'll answer for it later. It was an accident. Lie? I ain't saving. I ain't lying. I'm gonna say AJ saved your life.
He's gone. Because of you.
AJ saved your life, Lewis. 10 was gonna get you killed.
So what?
We just cut him loose? Gun him down like he was nothing?
Yes.
I didn't want to shoot him. He was my first real friend. But he was messing up again, just like when he got Mitch killed. So I had to decide. Clem said I could, so I did.
I think he made the right decision. Yeah, y'all gotta fucking hurry up and leave before y'all die. Alright, I gotta piss real quick. I gotta piss. That was it. That was the end of a conflict point. I'm gonna fucking run in the bathroom. Count me down 30 seconds. I think we're like halfway through this episode. Might be like a decently long stream. We'll see. Count me down 30 seconds. We're back. I know I'm late. I took like a minute. My bad. We're back.
The monsters are gonna trap us.
I know.
I'll climb over first, then help you climb down the other side. Come on, almost there.
Lewis!
Nah, if Lewis dies here too, I swear to fucking God, bro.
Come on!
This episode's shorter than the other ones? Oh, then we might be done soon. We'll see.
Go!
Who the fuck?
Damn it, there are too many!
Go! We'll find another way.
What about you? You're trapped!
We'll make it! Go!
What happened? Was there a button I was supposed to press? I just fucking died! What the fuck?
The monsters are gonna trap
How
us.
Are you fucking kidding me? It's gonna replay the whole goddamn scene? I didn't shift? Oh my god.
I'll climb over first.
Dude, it was because I'm on my controller. I was fucking looking at it.
Come on, almost there.
Dude, I blinked.
Come on.
Clem, look out!
I gotta fucking zone in.
Go. We'll find another way.
What about you?
Hold up. Oh yeah, you already timed that kid out. Okay.
You're trapped.
All right, I'm clutching up. I'm clutching up here. Oh, somebody redeemed headset dent? Dude, the back of my hair just looks dumb as fuck. Shift plus Q. That's why, dude. Damn.
Good idea.
I thought it was gonna be like Y or X. Just like one
this
button.
First.
The fuck do I gotta do?
Clem! I got you!
AJ, you gotta hurry the fuck up, man.
I'm right behind you!
Oh, no. X. B. X. We're good?
Grab on!
We're good. No shot, he knows how to carry me. Oh, no.
Oh.
So she's dead now. Chop her leg off. Chop her leg off. Are they going to chop her leg off? We have an axe. Chop the leg off. Chop the leg off. Chop the leg off.
Clem. Your leg.
Cut it off. Nah, you got that. Knee down. Knee down. Cut it off. Dude, this is the same shit that happened to Lee. This is the same shit. Didn't he get bit in the arm? Bro. Got the leg off. Cut the leg off. Cut both off just to be sure. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Rip that bitch off, bro.
I got bit.
Damn. Bro, they can still cut her leg off. Oh my god, dude. Mustang for the sub. If this ends the same way that season one did, if AJ has to fucking kill Clem. That's so annoying. That is so annoying. Genuinely annoyed right now. I'm upset. Not happy.
Come on. We can't stay here.
Cut her fucking leg off. All right. Run back. Run back to the school. Chop the fucking thigh down. Chop thigh down. You're living.
Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving. Oh!
Yeah, cut it off.
Keep moving.
Cut off the leg and insert the stick into, like, the thigh and then use it as, like, a peg leg.
Forward. Forward.
I feel like they're not... Okay, I know it's like an obvious thing to be like, oh, just cut her leg off. If they cut her leg off right here with no medical equipment, like, she would just bleed out. Because, like, you're cutting a leg. This is not like when they cut off Lee's wrist. They're cutting off her fucking leg. Like, so, yeah. Yeah, she would die. So they have to go back. I was going to say, yeah, cut it off, but, like, they literally couldn't. She would just bleed out, and she would die quicker. But still, you don't even know. Like, they have no idea how long it takes for it to spread. So, like, they could still cut her leg off when they get back, and she would still just die. Bro, she looks terrible now. She's, like, pale. Yeah, if she turns, then AJ said that he's gonna let her bite him. Aw, dude, he's so sad. Oh, dude. Oh my god, I gotta press X. I gotta press X. Oh, fuck. This game's gonna make me cry, bro. I swear to God.
Hey. I love you.
The water works.
Don't ever forget that. I love you too, Clem.
Ugh.
Keep moving forward.
Look.
Dude, I'm like James hella sad. I'm like, I hate even using the word hella, but like, this is sad as fuck. This is like so sad. Bro, because she's been the main character basically for like literally the last 3 months on my stream.
It's empty now. We'll be safe in there.
Yeah, I don't know if it's gonna be safe in there.
Run! Now!
Oh, bitch. Let's go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Bro, chop her leg off. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh my god, there's so many. Dude, it's... Dude, I swear to god, if the game ends here and they both die, I'm gonna be actually so fucking pissed. Like, I will actually be so fucking pissed.
Go, AJ, run! I'm right behind you.
Yeah, she ain't right behind him. Yeah, do the hobble run. Let's go. Oh, I ain't making that shit. I am not making that shit. Button mash! Ah! Damn! Dude, I was pressing at the speed of light!
Come on, Clint! We can make it!
Move! Fuck! Damn, that bitch is right behind us! Dude, he's fucking creep walking! Close it! Shit! Ah, butt mash! Dude, I'm literally spamming it. I'm literally spamming it. I'm 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 spamming it. My god.
Between the handles.
The pitchfork. Grab it, AJ. Damn. Oh, I'm playing AJ now? Nah, I'm playing AJ now. That means it's over, man. I'm literally playing AJ. I am AJ now. I'm literally playing AJ. I'm literally playing AJ. Oh, they're gonna break the fuck in.
We need to get those pin doors closed before they break through.
Oh no, I'm playing Clem again. And I fell down. Dude, I moved 1 foot and I fell on my ass. JW Smith for the sub, Mustang for the sub. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Cover me.
AJ's a badass, bro. Nah, you gotta do it. Do I gotta do it? Am I controlling AJ? I'm controlling AJ! Yo! Close that bitch! Did he open that? Shoot him! Damn, I'm swapping between these motherfuckers. Let's go! Close this shit. There we go.
AJ, over there!
Oh my god, how many fucking pens do I gotta close? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?
Cut it!
Damn, throwing a knife like that? Oh my god, AJ, cut the fucking rope. Oh no, oh no, don't bite him too. Don't bite him too. Don't bite him too. Don't bite him too. Damn! Block. Bro, there's so many stall doors. I swear to god, what is there, fucking 50 of them? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Bad, bad news, bad news. Oh my god, I'm literally AJ. Oh my god. Yeah. Stun this motherfucker. Yo, she's turning too. It's about to be a problem. Damn! Yo, AJ's better at it than Clementine.
You can't let them get inside.
Yeah, no shit, bitch. I've been doing this the whole fucking time. Now you're starting to piss me off. Damn! That was a fucking 4X! Coughing.
Good job,
oh my god, he looks so, oh, she looks so bad. Oh, she looks so bad. This is gonna be the same goddamn shit. It's gonna be the same goddamn shit as season one. I'm gonna give him one piece of advice and then he's gonna fucking shoot me in the face.
You did it.
Yo, she is pale as fuck.
You need to find a way out of here.
We can climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there.
Bitch, there ain't no us. There ain't no us. There's you. There ain't no us. It's AJ. Clementine's dead as fuck.
Let's go.
Mexico for the
sub. Easy climb. Come on.
Bro, she can't move.
Please. Try.
Yeah, she ain't gonna be able to stand up.
Can't give up. You can't give up.
Nah, I'm hella pissed. Like, I'm actually mad. Like, I'm actually mad. Bro. Bro. They're really gonna fucking make me kill her? Oh my god.
I need you. I need you.
You don't need me.
You don't need me. Not anymore. Look what you did. All by yourself. My little goofball.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm pissed. Oh my god, I'm pissed. I'm fucking pissed. I'm fucking so pissed right now. Oh my god.
It's Alvin Jr.
You'll always.
Bro, I gotta go to church and get assigned my kids for a youth group after this sad ass shit. What the fuck?
Be goofball to me.
Dude, this is so sad. This is so sad. Oh my god.
Hey, look at me.
Filth for the 5-inch bits while I'm mad 3 seasons down the drain because she can't climb a rock fast enough. 3 seasons down the drain because she couldn't climb a rock fast enough. Literally. Literally.
AJ, please.
Bro, am I gonna kill her or am I just gonna leave her? Because I said leave me.
You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky? Gotcha.
Please, don't be silly right now. Not right now. Please.
Hey, there's always time to be silly.
Not this time.
Always means always.
Dude, Dude, I don't want to even watch this scene. I don't even want to watch this scene.
I need to make sure you remember. Remember what? The rules. What's number one?
Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school.
I don't know how.
Is this the end of the game, or am I gonna play him for a minute?
One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so... There's a fresh, juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. Grab that axe. You know what to do with it.
Yo, he's really gonna dip on her, though. Ew, ew, ew. The sound is not necessary. That is so fucking gross. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Clem.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule.
I want to stay with you.
Nine! They're playing this sad-ass music in the back! I can't. I gotta turn up the music. I gotta turn up the music. Oh my god, I'm so sad. They can't do me like this!
I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and stay. Like that monster couple from the train station. Even if someone kills us later, we'll just sit for a really long time. Please.
Live for me, AJ. You need to leave. I worked too hard for that. I'm gonna say live for me, AJ.
Let me stay.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Okay, Clem. That's my job.
Last rule.
No!
What do we do if I get bit?
I'll leave. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Because it was Lee, because, oh my god, I didn't even think that would fucking come to, like, fruition. What episode was that? That was, like, episode 2. It was me and him having a conversation, and it was leave me, kill me, or something else. And I said leave.
Are you gonna make me say it?
Oh my god, it's giving me the option. Oh, it's giving me the option. I feel like I should do what I did with Lee. With Lee, there was the option of leaving or killing. I think I should make him kill me. It's like a closure thing. Everybody's saying B, though. Do a poll. This is, like, the most important thing in the fucking game. Do a poll. I said leave me earlier on. Maybe I do go with leave me. Maybe I do go with that. Because that's what I stuck with. I feel like we might say B. Oh, but people are... What are people are voting A or B? Chat. That's what mod made that poll? That's not even a that's not even an option. A. That's not even an option. And the restart the poll. My mod just put A or B. That's not even does A mean X? Yeah, pretend it's X. No, just restart it. Okay. Okay. I feel like kill me is better for closure, but if I'm just genuinely trying to match the rule set that I gave him, it was B. I said B. I said you have to leave me. I remember saying that. I remember. Everybody's voting X, though. Everyone's voting X. Everybody's saying you have to kill me. Oh, my chat wants to watch this. All right, we're going to put X.
Hey, Jay. You have to kill me. Let me become one of them. Be a good boy. Kill me.
Oh my god. And it's not like when Clementine killed Lee and she shot him. AJ has to fucking nail my head in with an axe.
Before you said...
I know.
Oh, because he knows. He knows that it was
but
difficult.
But now that we're here, my heart is saying something else.
F. Damn. The fuck is this? Clementine?
AJ, I'm coming.
What? This looks like a flashback. She looked younger. Yeah, everybody's saying this is a flashback. This is when I had to get AJ. We never even looked at this. Like, they never even showed this. This is when I found AJ.
I'm looking for a boy. He's about 3 years old. His name's Alvin Jr.
That motherfucker cannot talk. Yeah. Bro, I did not know it was this bad when she found AJ.
What the fuck?
Please. Please kill me.
Where are the children?
It hurts. Oh my god, it hurts so bad. Kill me. Just take a kid!
Yo, he got fucking ratioed. So are the people that lived here, were they good or bad? Car we took. Oh my god, this is the start of the fucking season 4 car. This is the car. This was the car that we ended up taking. Yeah, that's the sports car. Now I gotta just fucking find AJ. I don't think anything's behind these boxes. Yes, that's right. Nah, I'm actually really pissed though that Clementine's
sorry.
Dead now.
Sorry. So sorry. Don't worry. We're leaving soon. I've just gotta grab a few things.
Nah, did y'all see me just do this? To try and look around the... I do that all the time in video games. I just went to try and see around the... like, that's gonna fucking do anything. Daniel, for the 500 bets. Dude, I do that shit all the time. Or if I'm playing a car game, I'll be like, moving.
No!
Is she like a psychopath or some shit? What is wrong with her? She was like, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. But for the 300 bits, every kid in the series should be unstable from all this trauma. Well, I mean, AJ is unstable.
AJ.
Oh, she was their caretaker. Why are they in a locker? The fuck? They keep the kids in a locker? Oh, she was gonna leave them to die. She would have lived if he left her? Yeah, who cares? Snatch that key. Yep, my bad. You aimed your gun at me. Was that AJ?
AJ.
Damn, bro. This kid's gone through so much. This kid's gone through so much, bro. I feel so bad for him. Dude, I didn't even know he went through this shit beforehand.
Clem.
Oh, he doesn't even know who she is. He's gonna bite me. Don't bite me, you fuck. Don't bite me. Don't bite me.
Ah!
where she saved him. Like, he would have been dead. Nah, that shit got me sad now.
Yeah, literally.
You missed my bits? Noah for the 500 bits. Hey, Joe, love the stream so much. Would you ever play GTA on stream? I played GTA on stream before, but probably not roleplay. If I ever played it again. When GTA 6 comes out, definitely. Does he even know who she is? Oh, and does he not know how to speak? If GTA 6 comes out, yeah. At this rate, GTA 6 will be out in 2030. Lope for the 300 bits. I'm not gonna lie, you raised AJ perfectly.
Bro, I think he was, I think he, like, I mean, he killed people, but, like, he was a good person. Like, I don't think he did any, like, I don't think he ever killed somebody wrongfully.
Other than 10, but 10, that was more so, like, two people over one person dying.
This is blowing my shit. This is blowing my shit. I can't. I can't with this game right now.
I'm gonna fucking freak out. I'm gonna freak the fuck out. In like 5 seconds, I'm gonna freak the fuck out. Is she the mom? No, dude. You probably haven't seen any of the other seasons. No, she's not the mom. I mean, she becomes the mom, but she did not give birth to AJ, no.
2 inch for the 300 bits. The amount of pissed I am is unfathomable. If you said leave Clem, live...
If you said leave Clem, you're supposed to break the cycle and not let history repeat itself. My day is ruined and you chose the outcome. Al Benetton for the sub. What do you mean break the cycle? What do you mean break the cycle? She would have died if he left her. There's no fucking cycle. What?
Where to?
She would have survived? You're out of your goddamn mind! Did you see Clem? Right before AJ killed her? Her leg was fucking cut open. She couldn't stand and she was fucking pale as shit. It's not, there's no matrix. Oh my god, I'm Googling it.
If you choose for AJ to leave Clem, does Clem live?
Apparently, if you choose Clementine to if you choose AJ to kill, okay, I'm not, okay, don't show it. Oh, don't Google it.
Go back to,
I only read the first half of it.
Richmond, this whole area.
Yeah, fuck you, 2 inch. You're at, yeah, nah, I break the cycle. This isn't the fucking Matrix.
There is a war zone.
What is this? What is it? What is that movie that fucking dude from Ghostbusters is in and he repeats the same day? Every day for... It's Groundhog Day. Yeah, fuck that. No. This isn't the fucking movie Groundhog Day, dude. It's not just a repeating day forever. Somebody said you missed my bits. Sneeko's doing a debate with Tristan Tate on stream in 40 minutes. Really? Oh, Benton for the sub. We'll watch it after this. A part of it.
Gotta... go...
Oh, he knows how to speak?
We have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe.
What age does a kid learn how to speak? Well, I don't even know that. When does a kid learn how to speak? Like three, right? Like 10 months old? No. Around the age of 6 months, a kid might say their first word. Between 10 and 15 months, they can start speaking in, like, base words. And then they can combine them into simple sentences by year and a half. No shot. Most 2 to 3 year olds speak in 2 to 3 word phrases. And they know at least 200 words. And they know their own name. Okay.
But it's okay. We're survivors. And the first rule of survival is... never go alone.
Never go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right. AJ? I've really missed you. So much. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home. Together. And I'll never leave you again.
Wow. Put their seatbelt on. Now he's by himself. Damn. Oh, he's back with the dog. I wish dogs could talk. She's making fun of me. She's a good girl. I like having a dog.
You like me now?
Dogs are by far my favorite animal. I fucking love dogs. One for the sub, Ethan for the sub.
Yeah, you like me. And I like you too.
Damn, how many fish I gotta kill? Yoink.
Boom, boom.
Lightning reaction speed. Another one, watch. Right when it goes by, I don't miss. Never mind, that one was too fast.
There we go. All right, girl.
Yo, I love dogs. Dogs can be annoying as fuck sometimes. Like, y'all, if y'all have a dog, you ever have a dog just randomly bark at you for no reason? Just, like, nonstop. My dog still does it. She used to do it when she was younger all the time. And it's not even like a play bark. It's just like they're looking at you. Like they're trying to like say something new and you just don't understand what the fuck they're saying. They just like bark at me for like 20 minutes. That's annoying as fuck. That is the one annoying thing about dogs.
I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch.
Does he live by himself now? V plus M. Who is V plus M? What is V plus M? Who the fuck was that on the wall? Where is that shit? Put the spear away? Go outside?
I gotta put the spear back.
Nah, you're blowing my shit.
It's getting kind of cold.
Oh, Violet and Minnie. Minion for the sub.
I'll bring some sticks and stuff next
Damn.
Time.
Damn. I thought Violet was with Sophie.
Looks like a bad place to sleep.
Yeah, how is that dog still alive? Nah, that has... No. Somebody answer that shit. That dog was the headmaster's dog pre-apocalypse. They've been living in the apocalypse for like, 10 years. That dog's old as fuck.
Nothing good. I should tell Willie this is here in case we need more bombs.
Dude, he's like independent now. Oh, is this where he sleeps?
This place is cursed. Oh, that's scary. And mean.
Would you all talk to yourself if you were in a zombie apocalypse? Like, say you were alone. I would most definitely have conversations with myself. That's how you keep your sanity. One way for the 500 bits and one way for the sub. 2 inch for the 300 bits. Look up the good ending of the game. That's what you should have done, not kill her. I'll do it after this. I'm not going to look up the ending of the game after the game's not even over.
I think this place is good.
Dude, where do I put the spear?
That's a pretty good. Better than the ground.
I have conversations with myself now. I'll do that in the car. On like a car ride. Long car ride. Just be talking to yourself. What do I have to do today? And then I'll like list out my tasks to myself. That's a big ass spear! That shit is like twice his height. Oh my god. Dude, he walks like an NPC. Just how perfect he stands and walks. This motherfucker literally walks like an NPC. I swear to god, if that dog ate the fish. Get that stupid ass hat. I fucking hate that hat. Get it. Jump in the water. Oh my god. You're blowing my shit, AJ. Oh, there we go. Big dub.
Yes.
Big dub. I don't even know the dog's name. Big dub.
Good girl.
The stupid ass dipper hat. Fucking gravity falls. A walker. Oh, is that 10? Oh, I think it's 10. Oh, it's 10. Fuck. Never hesitate. His trauma mixed him up. I don't want the others to see him. It was him or Lewis. I don't want the others to see us.
Please don't go towards the school. The other kids shouldn't see you as a monster. Nobody should.
Dude, I got a fucking pimple on my god. I don't care. I don't give a fuck if I'm interrupting this. I fucking hate pimples. Oh my god, I just tried to pop that shit on the side of my head. It hurt like a motherfucker. Just shoot him. Oh my god. Oh, the stone thing. I have to kill him. I'll drive him away. Kill him. The fuck? I'm not gonna drive him away. What the fuck is the point of that? XX gamer for the sub, one way for the 500 bits.
Sorry, Tin. I know. Me too.
You ever scratch your back by accident and rip a pimple? It hurts like a motherfucker. I did that with a mole on my back. No, I didn't. You want to hear a story? One time when I was like 10, I have this mole on my back that's like big as fuck. And one time my mom was scratching my back when I was 10 and she thought it was a pimple and she scratched my mole off. Like, no lie, like picked my mole off my body. And then it grew back. But, like, oh my god, it hurt. It was kind of funny, though, in hindsight, because she thought it was a fucking pimple. Dude, it's so annoying, though. I hate moles. I fucking hate moles. Oh, my God. I have them all over my back and my side, and they, like, stick out. And sometimes you'll be, like, feeling your back. You'll think it's a pimple, and you'll pick it. I've done it to myself, too. I've picked off my own moles. Then they grow back.
Let's go home.
Bro's got the nub Let's tail. Can't moles be cancerous? Yes. Not all moles are cancerous, though. I had to get one removed on my face, though, because it was growing, and they were worried about it. That was when I was really young, though. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm just gonna turn it down. I'm just gonna turn it down. I'm just gonna turn it down. I'm just gonna turn it down and I'm gonna talk over it. So, guys, what did you think of the ending? Let's not listen to the copyrighted music. Everybody cover your ears. Everybody cover your ears. Everybody cover your ears. It's copyrighted as fuck. That's so stupid. Don't put copyrighted music in a video game. Oh my god. Leaf landed in the bucket. Cut the music. Cut the music. I gotta turn it down. It's so loud. It's so loud. You can still hear it. Turn it off. It'll just be silent. But now it's so silent. I wanna hear the fucking music. Dude, it's just dead silent. I gotta turn it back on. Whatever. Yeah, it's so weird without it. Even if it's just, like, silent tunes playing, it's just better. Fuck. I can't. No. We're just gonna talk, dude. I'm not trying to. No, I'm not dealing with that. I'm not dealing with that. It's gonna fucking mute the audio and fucking email me. Man, you have a copyright strike. Can you play? What the fuck is that? Dude, it's still playing. Just walking dead silent. Literally dead silent. You can't even hear the outside songs. And it's so annoying, too, because it's like an emotional song. And it, like, makes sense to be in the game. Risking it. That guy's dead. Oh my god, did they just leave his dead body there? It's gonna, like, rot. Play your own song. Should I play my own song in the back? Should I play my own song? We'll play my own song. That's also copyrighted.
I hurt myself.
This doesn't match at all. That doesn't match at all. Oh my god, that doesn't match at all. I hurt myself. Anybody remember when I listened to that shit when I lost a bunch of vowel matches? I just stared at my ceiling for like 5 hours. Now, how long was that? I remember I listened to that song like 3 times over and just stared at my ceiling. The dog? Rosie? This dickhead lived. What is this dude's name? What is this dude's fucking name? He's had like three lines in the whole fucking story. 89,000 bot for the 300 bits. What happened so far? Clem's dead. Game's almost over. Joe for the sub.
What you doing there, goofball?
Somebody said it's a girl. That guy is not a girl. Their name is Omar. What? Damn, and they got me fucking sad as shit for no reason. That bitch is alive. They call her Peg Leg now.
Whoa. Easy there.
Nah, he really chopped her leg off.
You're out of bed. You're walking. And you have wood arm legs.
Crutches.
How did it not spread? Nah, like that shit, like I don't want her to be dead, but like how did it not spread? He just cut her leg off and she didn't bleed out.
Crutches. I found your hat. It was in the creek down by the shack. I thought I wouldn't get it, but Rosie jumped right in and got it out of the water. It's all wet now.
It's definitely seen better days. You know what? You keep it if you want it.
He would look dumb as fuck with that hat on. Please do not wear that hat, AJ.
I'll put it in our room.
Oh, thank fuck. I was gonna say, you got like a nice ass afro going. Don't put the fucking hat on.
I have a surprise for you too. Come with me. I want to show you something.
Yo, she really got one leg.
So, what do you think?
Fuck tire swings. Fuck tire swings. Bees make nests in tire swings. Every other time I have ever been on a fucking tire swing, there is a wasp's nest in it. I fucking sit on it, and then they fucking sting the shit out of me. Fuck tire swings.
It's for me?
Yep. Willie helped me put it together. Come on, let me push you.
Nah, you sit in it like that? Dude, that's not even how you sit on a tire swing. Aren't you supposed to sit on top of it? Homie just fucking squeezed through the side? Wait, how are you supposed to sit on a tire swing? Have I been sitting on a tire swing wrong my entire life? I always sat on the top. Like, on the tire. Oh, fuck. I didn't know that. I used to stand on the... I would stand inside of it, or I'd sit on top of it. I thought this was a monster trap. This is my favorite day ever.
This is fun. I love today.
Me too. It's good to see you smile.
You're the best, Clem.
Ask it for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you for the 5 gifteds. Again. So many subs today. No cap, you're an idiot. Dude, I didn't know that's not how you're supposed to sit on a fucking tire swing. Colin for the 300 bits. You missed my last bit, Dono? Do you have a TikTok named Nacho Bart? There's videos of you making protein shakes and holding mac and cheese over Daisy. No. Let me give you a little quick rundown on this fuck. Let me actually go. I have to go on my fucking Twitch Clips account because it's the only one that he hasn't blocked. This fucking dickhead, this fucking douchebag, whoever the fuck made this account is a fucking asshat. It's not me. They're reposting my old videos, and they're promoting malicious links to people that think it's me. They're fucking following my followers and messaging them malicious links and fucking pretending to be me. It's so fucking annoying. And, like, I'm sorry, the people that actually think that's me, you're out of your goddamn mind, because it's clearly not me. They're reposting videos of me that are from fucking years ago. They reposted this one video I made of what if I put my Minecraft bed next to yours from, like, 2 years ago. And motherfuckers are like, don't you have a girlfriend? Like, yeah, dickhead, it's fucking 2 years old. This guy's just reposting my shit. I'm trying to get it taken down because he's impersonating me. If you want to, feel free to fucking report this goddamn account, because they're a fucking dickhead. And they're fucking they're faking being me to scam people for money. Fucking annoying. Fucking annoying. Like, actually, dude. And so I'm dealing with it. My manager's probably going to get them removed. I might have to fucking contact them of some sorts. But it's just like, dude, it's so annoying, the fact that they're doing that. And I comment, they blocked. They're pretending to be me, and they blocked my account and my actual second account. And they cut this clip short. Look, I look young as fuck in that? That doesn't even look like me anymore. And it says, welcome to Nacho Bartolozzi. Dude, and he spelled my name wrong. He spelled my last name wrong. It's clearly not me, yet people are still falling for it, so I have to fucking deal with it. They're sending malicious links to people. People are fucking opening them. They're pretending to be me. They're responding to comments. I commented on their fucking account because one of the videos they reposted to me got like fucking 500,000 likes. I was like, this isn't me. They fucking deleted the comment and blocked me. Like, what a petty cuck you are. I'm gonna fucking get your dumbass account removed, you fucking loser. You're really pretending to be me to send malicious links to people, you fucking pussy. Fuck that kid. That actually annoys the shit out of me. And it's my intro account. It's my intro video to my actual second account, which is Joe But Not Mad. And he cut out that part where I say, welcome to Joe But Not Mad. And then he spliced it and put, welcome to my new account. Why the fuck would I spell my own name wrong? Why would I spell my own name wrong? For the love of God, go on Not Joe Bartolozzi and spam comment that this is not my fucking account. And report the shit out of this fucking account. Because this guy's a fucking cuck dickbag that literally promotes fucking malicious links to people and pretends to be me. They can go fist themselves. I'm going to try and deal with it. I'm getting back into the fucking game. That pissed me off. Thank you, Colin, for mentioning that. Because I did want to talk to it to my Twitch chat. What is a malicious link? It's a link that either scams you for fucking personal information, hacks you, something like that. They had their bio, and it was like, where I get my clothes. And it was this fucking, obviously, malicious link, and people were clicking on it. I reported it. The actual individual, Joe Bartolozzi, reported an account for pretending to be me. No violation found. So I'm getting my manager to contact TikTok and tell them to fucking remove it.
It's gonna get cold!
And I finally fixed the fucking issues of people reposting my shit on YouTube from Twitch. Because I got a copyright claimer. So now if people repost my Twitch VODs, it just copyright claims it. I get the revenue. Thank fuck. Dub in the chat for that too, because I had to deal with that. But that wasn't as bad as someone fucking promoting literal scams. That was people just reposting my shit.
Come on. Let's go eat.
Nah, but that blows my shit. There's like 5 accounts on TikTok that pretend to be me. And like most of the time I'm like, whatever. But like that guy was actually promoting scams. And like I commented and he blocked Joe But Not Mad and Joe.Bartolozzi. He blocked both of my fucking accounts. The only account he didn't block was my Twitch Clips account. Which is the only reason I can fucking even see the account now.
We're coming.
That guy blocked me already for saying that it wasn't you. Exactly! He's literally trying to fucking pretend to be me, and it's so obvious. But, like, some people in the comments, like, he posted that one video, and everybody was like, doesn't he have a girlfriend? And then somebody responded, they were like, dude, this was from fucking 2 years ago. It was a video he reposted of me from fucking 2020. Oh, shit. The thing for Tennessee. What happened to her eye? Did Violet get burned or some shit? Like, what happened? He already blocked you guys? Oh, my whole chat's just saying they already blocked him. Dude, that's what I'm saying. He's, like, so fucking keen on trying to pretend to be me. Ren for the sub. Just report his account. Don't even comment, because he's just going to block you. Dude, her eye is fucked.
Ooh.
Ew. Why is he eyeing her down like that? I can do that. I can do better than that. I can do way better than that.
God damn! All
right, it's a burp. It's not that funny. It's not that funny. It's not that funny. It's a burp. It's a burp. Constant for the sub.
What? It's good.
Seconds, please.
Already? You even taste that?
Dude, do they only eat soup here? I feel like they only cook shit in crock pots.
How are your eyes?
Between my batch and your stump, we almost make a full pirate. I wanted to wait till you were up and about, but how I behaved on the boat.
God.
It was really unfair. My head was so messed up by Lily and
Dallas me. Dallas for the tier 3 sub. Dub. Dude, I get like 2 tier 3 subs a month. Thank you for the tier 3 sub, Dallas. Massive dub for that. That is very rare.
I was so wrapped up in my own shit.
It's okay. He went through hell in that boat, and I let that happen. I'm just glad we got you out of there.
What do tier 3 subs do? It's just a more expensive sub. You get some more emotes. It shows, that you're a tier 3 sub on your badge. More of just supporting.
That's where Sim saw them. He was ranging out far past the traps just here.
I want you
Thank for the sub.
You're the boss.
We need to know who they are. Maybe even see if they're willing to trade. Just keep your distance until you can make a call.
Who are?
A group of survivors out beyond the old safe zone. Some kind of caravan.
Are they bad people?
You wanna come with me in the morning and find out? I could definitely use the backup.
Dude, why are the choices like so different for him?
Hey.
Well, Lewis, huh? Sounds kinda dangerous for... well.
That sounds like another vote for you coming along and watching my back.
It'd make me feel a lot better if you went.
Someone has to watch him.
I am literally right here, dude.
This is the part where you tell me you'll be really, really careful.
Oh, nah. Yo, what if he was like, I don't want to be with you after she had a missing leg? I don't know if one leg girls are my type anymore. I'm sorry. I don't know.
You okay?
Just getting tired. Hey, walk with me a sec.
Lewis has a foot fetish and she only has one foot, so it's a no-go for him. Five toes? I don't know about that.
Katja.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it too.
Stumpy.
If it was just you and me alone out there.
Dude, that would suck. That would suck. Like, have you ever heard of, like, the phantom arm or phantom foot when that shit happens? That is so scary. If you don't know what that is, it's when, like, if you were born without a hand, you're not going to have it. Like a lot of people get born without certain limbs. But if you say you have an arm and it, like, gets chopped off or something, you'll have a sensation that it's still there, which is, like, terrifying. That, like, you still feel like your arm's there and it's not. Joe's right toenail for the five. Bro blocked me and DM'd me to chill. What do you mean? Bro, broad for the 300 bets. Just got off work, so the stream is dubbed. What do you mean he DM'd you to chill?
And I was like this? I don't know if I'd make it 2 weeks. I'm gonna need these to go anywhere. And if we ever had to run... it wouldn't be pretty.
She can still shoot a gun.
At least you didn't lose a hand. You can still shoot a gun.
I can. And maybe I'll get good again someday, after a lot of practice.
Dude, do you still want me to call you Lope? Bro, for the 25 gifteds. Lopez Eric. For the 25 fucking gifted subs. Massive dub. You're fucking insane. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god. Massive dub in the fucking chat for that. That is actually a shitload of fucking subs. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Dude, and 2-inch was saying to leave Clem. 2-inch said I made the wrong decision. If I left Clem, then she would have just died. Like, what?
This. It's worth it.
Because I wouldn't have cut her leg off.
All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was...
Oh, the same thing happens no matter what? That's so cringe. That's so Clint. That she lives either way.
I see.
Nah, I want some stakes on that shit.
This would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
Dude, she would have lived regardless.
That's what I told myself.
Nah.
But you want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had a plan. I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything.
Just straight winging it.
Fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hope we'd find something before you did. Did I do a good job?
Yes.
Of course you did. What are you? Are you crazy?
Maybe a little.
A lot more than a little.
When we were in the barn, you didn't listen to me. And if you had, I'd be dead.
That's cap! Because either way, she would have fucking lived! Oh my god!
I had to trust you back in the cave.
It was none of my business. He said to chill because it's none of your business, dude's a cock. Joe for the five.
The hard calls, even when I...
Should I post that it's fake on my IG story and tell people to report it? Because now this guy's actually blowing my shit. Yeah, I'll do it right now. Hold up. I said report/block this. Report/block/comment. This is not the real Joe. They're pretending to be me and sending malicious links to people. /blocked both my actual accounts. Yep. Posted that. Yep. Can't wait for your account to get fucking removed. Jesus Christ.
Couldn't. You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
You made it so I can. So, thank you. For everything.
You're welcome. For everything.
Lope for the Thridge Bits. Yeah, continue calling me Lope like you have. I prefer it. Also, I tried convincing a dude he was clinically insane. Who did you try to convince that they were insane? Ozuna for the sub. What is this? Oh, is this the end? I put the hat down. Is that the credits? Am I gonna walk through the fucking game, dude? This will be so sick. Oh, it's all the people that made the game. Oh, that's actually so cool. That is actually so cool. It's all the fucking people. So, like, it's not like some cringe-ass credit scene. You can, like, walk through and see everybody. Wow. That's a dub. That's a good idea.
Okay, okay. In you go.
You can now place collectibles in your room. I don't want to look at any of this shit. Place that down. Fuck that stupid-ass broccoli. I'm all done. The dipper hat.
I'm coming.
Damn. W game. I feel like the only thing I didn't like is that either way, she would have lived. Like, that annoys me. That kind of annoys me. But W game. W fucking game. That was a good ending. And I'm assuming it's just chill after that. Is it just the credit scene? Oh, we could look at this real quick. 64% of players trusted AJ to make his own decisions. 34% added a treehouse. 77 asked AJ to kill them. 60% shot 10. Hold up, what was the other thing? 40% spared 10 after he became a walker. Oh, and then it just goes over the people. I'm not going over that shit. All right, that is a W game. That is a W game. That was a good ending, too. I mean, like, yeah, I feel like even if she died, it still would have been a good ending of him being, like, independent. But, yeah, should we watch the Sneeko stream real quick? For, like, 5 minutes? See what's going on the fucking Sneeko Tate shit? What is his fucking... I don't even know what his Twitch is. What is his Twitch? What is his Twitch? I don't even know what it is. What is his Twitch user? Oh, it's on YouTube? He's a YouTube streamer? Oh, fuck. There it is.
The best take on the LGBTQ+ community came from a gay guy who I know. I went to school with him as a kid in the United Kingdom. I've known him my whole life. His name is Mark. He's a very good friend of mine. He said, look, I don't like LGBTQ. I'm just G. And I said, why? Like, I could have guessed reasons.
Me when Sneeko got the off-brand Tate to interview.
But I was like, why? I'm a homosexual man who goes home to my bedroom and has sex with the people I want to have sex with. You, Tristan Tate, go home to your bedroom and have sex with the people you have sex with. But when Tristan Tate says, I don't think you should be transitioning children into the opposite sex using surgery and hormone blockers, they can label me as anti-LGBTQ as though I have any problem with Mark and what he does.
Right.
And that was one of the smartest anti-LGBTQ arguments I've ever heard.
And if you think about that,
and like I said,
why is there not, why do L and G?
They're not even going to argue. Like, why are they dressed? Why is he dressed like they're going to debate? Because they both agree on everything.
All right. I mean, you can.
Does you pussy?
Can. Oh shit! I'm still on Walking Dead. JC for the sub. Watching Sneeko stream. Just chatting. I gotta pee while this plays. I'll just play the stream real quick. I gotta go use the bathroom.
Does it get old ever?
All right, count me down 30 seconds.
I believe that sexual relations or sex. I believe that sex is a lot like food or being hungry. You have to enjoy it within a healthy limit because people do become sex addicts, just like people can become anorexics or obese. When they become obsessed with something that I think you need to live a healthy and happy life. No, I don't think it's ever going to get old. I don't think that
is there any part of you that's like, oh, maybe I want to settle down and have a nice woman who challenges me? Do you ever get like the monogamy, like wife, like, does that ever?
Well, I understand the settling down and I understand finding a nice woman. I have friends who have settled down with nice women, but there's nothing challenging about those women. Those women are complementary to your lifestyle. And to say I've never had a girl like that or that I don't have a girl like that right now would be a lie. You know, some of the best women that I know and some of the happiest relationships I've had with women weren't based solely around sex. Yeah, I have sex with them, but they were just pleasant people to be around in every single way. And that's the opposite of challenging. So, no, you'll never get bored of female company if you look for the right types of women. I believe that high-quality women really do exist, and if you have one or two or some of them in your life, it's an absolutely wonderful experience. Women add a lot to life. I always say they're the icing on the cake. Every experience...
What are they talking about?
It is better when there's women. You're going out for dinner with your friends. There's beautiful women around. It's better. You're going for a drive through the mountains. You're next to some 10 out of 10 blonde Ukrainian chick. It's just better. Women make everything better.
Yeah.
So I'm the opposite of a guy who hates women. I think they're the best thing about life. So no, I never get bored of women.
I guess the question is monogamy just a lie? Because sometimes, like, I like open, like, having multiple... But I guess the pressure and like other people telling me, oh, you need a nice girl to settle down. When I hear the word settle.
Somebody said Daz is going to expose the fuck out of Andrew Tate. Down. Who? Daz Malik- Black?
If you're a charged man with a lot of testosterone in your system, monogamy is.
What I don't like is every time Andrew Tate goes on a fucking. Anytime any of the Tate brothers go on a live stream, whoever's live stream they're on just fucking dick rides them the entire time. Fucking Aiden. Sneeko, Clicks, like, bro, like, I love them as creators, or not Sneeko. I like Aiden and Clicks as creators, but they just dick ride the shit out of them. It's just, like, constant compliments and asking for advice. Like, disagree with them. See, like, their genuine opinion. The only person that actually argued with them was X. Like, XQC argued with them. Just because, like, I feel like all the other guys, it's just, like, they don't want to say anything. Like, and I understand, like, Tate has some points that, like, might be somewhat agreeable, but, like, I watched part of Clix's and Aiden's stream, and they just agreed with literally every single thing Tate said. It was just like, Like, I'm like, bro, just fucking, like, say something else. Be like, no, I actually think that's a weird fucking take. I think you're wrong.
Business a lot.
Like, see what he says. Liam for the sub. And, like, it's no hate to Aiden or Clix. Just, like, it's just, like, I didn't like that.
Women is crack. My question is, do you don't like that analogy?
No. I do like the analogy. I was just going to explain very briefly exactly what I was doing for all the people watching who don't know who.
Tristan's better looking than.
But if you want to explain
Andrew.
A very quick analogy I would say is, if you know girls who do OnlyFans, you probably know lots. You live in the United.
Like you would. Like you would what? Like I would not disagree with him. I would not dick ride Andrew Tate. The fuck? If I had Andrew Tate on my stream, I would literally have a debate with him. I wouldn't just, like, fucking scream at him all the time. Like, there would be some points I'd be like, okay, yeah, that makes sense. But, like, I'm gonna disagree with him.
Break it down. So, all the people, as you said, who said, oh, they made their money kidnapping people or trafficking people. I mean, it's totally ridiculous. I was just one of the pioneers in the e-girl management industry. That's essentially what I was doing, and that's how I made a lot of money. But yeah, I've dealt with simps professionally for many years. I'm no longer in that industry, just for the record.
I know. Do you have any years. Guilt with it now? Because I would say most of the guys that watch your stuff are maybe like former simps or people trying to better themselves. You have a lot of people, whether or not, Like, you really are trying to garner that audience.
And what a dumb question. What a dumb question. Any advice for simpletons? Kind of like any advice for people that lust over women?
That's all it's about. Like the politicians who started the war on drugs. And they always, like, have that analogy in movies about drugs of, like, should the drug dealer feel guilty? I'm wondering if you feel any guilt about that, but I can see that you don't.
Well, I don't. And the answer is because, to be honest, over half the people who use webcamming websites use them in a very healthy way. There are people who would, you know, want interactive live naked chat with a girl who were injured veterans, people who were in unhappy marriages, and they really got something good out of it. They had a positive experience out of it. There are people who were addicts and really went down the rabbit hole and destroyed themselves. But I'm no sorrier for them than the Cuban man who rolled this fine cigar is for me if I were to contract mouth cancer later on in life. People are responsible for themselves. People make their own choices, and you can't police addiction by taking your product off.
Bro, stop spamming. That's like saying that, like, watching
to the market or by closing your store down.
That's like saying selling heroin is okay. Selling heroin, you shouldn't feel bad about selling heroin or fentanyl, because at the end of the day, they're the drug user. At the end of the day, they are the drug user. But you still shouldn't be selling heroin to people. Like, you know what I mean? Like, yes, the guilt isn't 100% on you. They're the one that fucking OD'd. But you had something to do with it. You're part of the reason they did. Regardless of whether or not it's their fault. Like, it just doesn't make sense. I hate YouTube
live
streams.
I'm gonna ask you, what do you know about
Crispy for the sub and I for the sub
working with these Sims and seeing the rapid decline? Because you don't seem like a social media guy. But now the only time I can see you've been spending on social media is to use it for your business. You've always been kind of on the outside of it. Most of the people watching this chat, they've been like addicted scrolling all day and they use it for entertainment. You've kind of stepped out of it, and with what you're doing now and what you were doing with the webcam business, you were
okay, I'm done watching. This is so boring. It's literally just dick riding. I mean, you're such a business genius. You're a mogul. I mean, all of this, oh my God, social media. Like, I just can't watch those live streams. I like watching their shit. Like, I'll watch Tate and, like, Tristan because I could, like, just disagree with their points. But whenever it's a live stream of someone, 99% of the time, it's just, yes, yeah, oh, that, what a great point. Yeah. Like, it's just backing off of it. You're jealous? Yeah. Am I jealous of Tate and Tristan? Yeah, they're rich as fuck. Yes. Yes, that's a jealousy aspect, but I'll still disagree with their points. Regardless of wealth and fame, like, yes, I just disagree with their general points. Yes, they're rich as shit. Yes, that I wish I was rich as shit. So, like, that doesn't mean that that's why I'm disagreeing with them. No hate to Sneeko for getting him on the stream and being nice to him. Like, I understand if you have a guest, you don't want to be a dick. But it's just, like, it just seems like more of a, like, a farm for views. I don't know. All right. Who do we raid? Because we are done stream for today. Mr. Yo-Yo Man for the 300 bits. I asked you to watch One Punch. I asked you to watch the punch that terrified everybody last Friday. It's only 10 minutes on YouTube, but you don't have to if you can't. Send it in an exclamation point Discord. Next reaction day is Sunday. This Friday, I'm not doing a reaction day. We're going to do Fall Guys. We're going to do reaction stream on Sunday, in which I'm probably going to watch a bunch of those videos. How was One Punch Man? Good. Who do we raid? Somebody said Point Crow. Athena. Athena is doing Cult of the Lamb. What is that? We could raid Athena. We'll raid Athena. I'm down. I haven't raided her in a while. Coasty for the sub. All right. Chat, I will be live tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be a Valorant day. Tomorrow is going to be Valorant. I will be live around 2 p.m. EST. I will not be switching to my school year stream schedule till the 29th. The 29th hits. Once that hits, I will be switching to my school year stream schedule, in which I will start streaming at 4 or 5 p.m. EST. I don't know yet, but we'll decide. But yeah, tomorrow's going to be Val. Friday's going to be Fall Guys. Saturday, we're probably going to be playing Second Thoughts. And then after that, we're probably going to do reactions. So it'll probably be like a half and half stream. And then Sunday's going to be a full reaction day. But yeah, hope you guys had fun watching the stream. It's sad to see Walking Dead be done, but we're going to be replacing it next Wednesday with Red Dead Redemption 2. Starting that up. If it's good, we'll keep with it. If it's bad, we'll switch to another game. Your boy for the sub. But yeah, I hope you guys had fun watching the stream. We had a great view count today, and I will see you guys later. We are going to raid in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.